All right, it is Wednesday, September 3rd, 2014, and the stream is online. I'm streaming, or starting the stream, later today than I had hoped, but still a little bit earlier than yesterday, but I intended to stream, like, 12 hours earlier than what I, or when I am streaming, but tomorrow I will stream, hopefully, in the morning, but I'll make a schedule, though, and I'll hold myself to it for the next 3 days, so I will do that to make sure that I am not off schedule or whatever. But in the meantime, I'm playing with Anime Gain, my Egyptian Dota friend, and Kurtov, who is an Australian Dota player, which is excellent because Egypt and Australia are quite far away from one another. So the odds that my Egyptian friend and Australian friend both have good ping is pretty much close to zero. It's probably fine though. Anime Gain has picked his signature hero, the roaming brewmaster. So I'm sure that he can succeed on his signature hero on virtually any lineup. I don't actually know what I wanted to pick. I had the Meepo clicked. I think fuck it. I can do the Meepo. Meepo is not that great in my opinion against some of their heroes. He's really really decent against Zeus. Klunk is okay against Meepo to pretty good. Omni-Knight's actually pretty annoying. Ogre's pretty shit against Meepo, and Ursa is, it varies, so. Fuck it, though, I'm gonna pick Meepo anyways. I immediately regret my decision, though, because while I really like playing Meepo and Wraith King, you never know what you're gonna get in Anime Gain game. It could be the easiest game of your life, or it could be the hardest game. It's usually nothing in between, because Anime is an all-or-nothing player. Very aggressive player. So, I'm worried about my precious Meepo stats. Win rate. I can't jeopardize it. I wonder how much I win on Meepo relative to other heroes. My precious Wraith King. I played Meepo earlier though with Anime, and the game was super easy. So I would suspect that this game will be just as easy because Anime will carry me. And the last time Anime played Roaming Brew with me, he actually carried the shit out of the game. I mean, we lost, but it wasn't Anime's fault. Anime is a living god. He can play anything, even the right-clicking Beastmaster. He's a versatile player. Kurtov, on the other hand. I don't know what I'm going to get. He picked Skyrath Mage, which is a powerful wizard, but I don't know if he's going to be able to keep up with a big, strong, tanky DPS brawler like Anime Gain. The drunken brawler. Oh man, they've spotted pink. Yo, did you guys see the Zeus? That would be a good guy to run at, like, retard.
Yeah, so... is they playing Zeus?
Looks like it. Do you think you're going to be able to handle that, Brewmaster?
Yeah, I do.
Fucking anime. Actually, I haven't done my hotkeys, but I don't want to mess up my block. Here, I'll just fuck up everyone else's block, myself included. Oh no, I actually have. That is both good and worrisome, because if I was a hero... That's because I played Meepo last. If I was a hero that was not Meepo, then I probably would not have realized that all my hotkeys were fucked up. I don't usually... Okay, it's on certain heroes that have abilities that you want to quick cast and also aim, but they also have like a passive ability, like Geostrike. I use more specific hotkeys, because I just use more hotkeys, because I find both the quick cast and the non-quick cast version of their spells. I'm actually wondering what the fuck is in my lane here. Should I be staticking this? No, it's a 1v1. Sark lane? Okay. He was really passive on the first creep there, probably because he didn't know what the fuck was in this lane. He's off lane Sark. I guess we have a Chen though, but I don't suspect that the Chen is going to do much. This is going to play out like mostly a 1v1 lane, which is pretty decent for Meepo, outside of like the first level maybe, but this guy played so passive on like the first level of it. But that's because again, he's an offlane Sark, like that's not a slight on him. Like, he has to be afraid because what if he bumps into Anime Gain, the Roaming Brewmaster? Look, see he got Anime clearly got Kurtov first blood single-handedly. I'm sure fucking Kurtov, it had to have all been on the back of Anime's. Look at this, Anime and Kurtov, such a dynamic duo. I swear, Roaming Brewmaster is just in balance. Is he gonna get away? He might actually. No, he might not. Scrap Mage is, I think, faster than Kunkka significantly, so. Oops. Oh my god. Guys, the backup is coming! Oh wow, he's giving him the question.
Okay. It's fine. Hey, it was Anime that paused.
It's like I don't even need to read. Or I don't even need to pay attention to my lane. My lane's not where the action's at. Gotta be no anime is where the action's at. He's the action player. So because there's a Chen, there's not much use in like sending a Meepo into the jungle to stack, because Chen could stack for me, and if he's not gonna stack for me, he's probably just gonna retard rice to the jungle camps. In which case it really interferes with my ability to like stack. And also if I have both Meepos, it helps to really outlane the Slark. Whereas having one Meepo, like a Meepo unit compared to a Slark, Slark's one unit is like really high damage. So it really helps to have both Meepos in the lane. I actually want to keep the secondary Meepo back. I want to keep him with the stout shield movement, but fuck you, Slark.
Oh. Alright, get these. Oh shit. Epic.
I'm so distracted by just watching the minimap, and like I keep wanting to pan my camera there to see what is actually like going on.
What the fuck's he doing? Chick.
Oh shit. Fucking anime. Oh, anime, there's a Potom in my lane, and it's like. I kinda wanna send a Meepo down and run around with the fucking. Because now there are two heroes, it's not really worth committing two Meepos to lane, because they're probably gonna have. Like, it's not gonna really increase my experience to do so. And I also wanna be able to poof my main Meepo into safety if I get arrowed. And I have two aggressive Dota players running around the map.
Let's go.
Oh no, this seems like a questionable.
Let's go. See?
Wow, so fucking wow, easy. I don't know why I doubted. Very standard Dota game. Anime game. Even the no items bottom is potentially scary with the Slark that has experience and okay farm. Because if I get arrowed and I have both the Meepos together, I can't really protect the arrowed Meepo too well. But when I get level. Oh fuck! Protect the arrowed Meepo! See, that cost me a lot of resources. Dude, I just expended all my mana on shit. Alright, fuck it. Go! Just go! Alright, fuck it. You did good, you scared him.
I blame US West.
Dude, what is even your ping to US West? Like 400?
Just go kill Koka again.
That cost me all the mana on all the Meepos, which is not good.
Oh, how did they go?
Your top tower is under attack.
I'm a bit to my cops at the moment.
Jeez, this is just too easy for anime game. Only just 5 minutes? Wow. Anime and Kurtov. Unstoppable. Alright, that is stacked, which actually doesn't help me with. The Meepos that I have, and Chen probably wants to clear it so that he can get a bunch of farm. This is actually really, really inefficient and slow farming, but the only reason I'm doing this is because, like, one, that's like a Potom Slark lane, and it costs me so much, like, mana and HP after getting arrowed. Another Meepo of mana to proof soon. We're good here. Yeah, this is like stupid slow. But oh fuck! What level is Zeus? 6 minutes in, mid Zeus? No, level 4? Oh, he's not a mid Zeus, that's right, he's the safe lane Zeus! The safe lane dual lane Zeus with Ogre, the double wizard lane. But still, I almost completely forgot there was a Zeus in the game. Zeus, definitely not a very good hero for surviving the Skywrath Mage Brewmaster ganks. Can we go isometrically on this game? Probably shouldn't, because I could TP to make them maybe not die. Skywrath Mage down. It's too late for that guy. Uh-oh, anime. Maybe end of the line here too. Yep, anime down. Yo, who's in the fucking courier back? Normally, okay, no, I shouldn't say normally I wouldn't go brown boots eggs, but there are definitely a lot of games where I would go try tags or like maybe get a Basilius, maybe get a Venom, but okay, they're actually not even hurt in the top lane. They're all full HP. They'll come top you too. We'll get revenge. They use all their mana. They can't fight back now.
Just right.
Kidding, they have mana, but still.
I'm coming.
Are they actually
coming.
In?
They actually are on the Zeus.
There's a Hedgehog.
Alright, let's do it.
Run in.
But he has mana Zeus.
Both my nets aren't cool though, but yeah, it's not happening. Dude, they're both on cooldown! Oh god! So him!
Shut up,
bunny.
Shut up, board. Shut up, please. Here, man.
Oh, he's such a bully, dude.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Thank you for choosing not to crit the creep I was killing, anime. You're a real friend.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Nimbus.
Barney, are you a girl? Of course.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
What do you have in mind?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Now, good thing we have these Chen creeps. Let's do this. Alright, focus your dots. Oh, can we kill Brute? Can we kill Brown? He's gonna turn into darkness first.
So?
Look,
Lamau.
Oh, I wanted the mana, so it. I should walk this. Well, I don't know what to do with my second Meepo, dude. He's low HP. I'll just slowly walk his ass back to the base. It's on him. I really do have to do with the Meepo, but still.
First run. Wait, why am I running? I have my ult. Fight him.
I won't be able to help.
A healing hand.
Guys, they don't need me. This is fucking enemy gain. He's a big, strong, roaming brew that doesn't need no lane. He certainly doesn't need a team. Look at this motherfucker. God damn, enemy gain. Oh, he's manning down. You can tell that anime, deep down inside, he wants to dive that tier 2, but now, the fact that the enemies have won the fight, they're all just gonna run down my surviving team members. I would not have had to heal or back my meeples like that though, if the other one had mana. But despite not really farming, like, that quickly, and doing a lot of shit on the map, I should have a pretty timely axe, which matters a lot. Really affects my ability to fight and to be able to keep up with this high action game, we'll say.
Hey, why not? One paw in front of the other. Like that idea. Good thinking.
I just realized it's only like barely 10 minutes in the game. The way that this game is playing makes it feel like it's further in the game than that. In terms of just everyone running at one another. But this should still be a really timely axe, actually.
Like, give me mana.
11 minutes. It could be faster, but I've.
I needed that.
Neglected getting more farm in favor of running at like the enemy safe lane, running at their mid and shit like that. But still a really good axe timing. But when you get when you go like brown boots axe, you don't buy Basilius, you don't buy Aura Venom, you don't buy Treads. Like, it's expected that your axe timing is really quick, basically. But usually you'll get it around like exactly when you get level 10. A little bit faster, a little bit slower sometimes. Hope I still get level 10 from this creep wave. Sometimes it's funny to get the axe before you're level 10. And there you go, I'll get it 4 experience before level 10.
What? Where is my team? Where is team?
Oh, I don't want to fucking run at the bottom, dude. Fuck that.
Let's kill this guy.
I'll leave a Meepo around bottom, but actually I'm not about. Sometimes people are like, oh, you have your eggs. Like, slay the enemies or something like that. But it's definitely not bad to just do some farming and you get like an eggs on Meepo, because there's still so many potential levels you can collect, but there are a lot of ways you can go from a build like this. Different itemization routes, like you can go boots of travel, you go like blink dagger, even you can even backtrack for the treads. Kill this guy. Just want to wait for my other Meepos to be healed. Hope he doesn't throw an arrow and then catch me. This would be it. It's like a shitty alleyway to be in against heroes like Potom there. If I had a blink dagger, it would be a lot easier to kill this Potom. Probably just go for a quick blink. But I can't really. Oh, that's our smoke. But I can't really follow her post leap. Really? So it's hard to connect nets on her unless I'm throwing him like every 1 second. Get back. I think you have to be really, really opportunistic on like how you engage in fights a lot of the time. But I see a potentially not good angle in the top lane right now. To say the least. Okay, I'm about to get fucking Satyr blasted, which is really shitty, as is getting clapped. I don't think getting Centaur Stomp. Okay, no, good, I didn't. But getting Centaur Stomp on your Meepos really isn't that bad, to be honest. But getting like clapped or Satyr blasted is really inefficient. It's usually best to farm with Meepos in groups of two. What's my Rune Master set for Meepo? I don't go very high into AP. I build like a tanky bruiser. You know, I like to be that big frontline tank for the team. I like to try to focus down the APs on the enemy team. Oh, I hope I couldn't kill the Slark. This is not good. I have no mana, fuck! Easy, no! Not easy! Foul! Who puts the Thorn on top of themselves? I thought he was
playing. Where's auto attack? Do you have auto attack off, kid?
No, I have auto attack on, dude, but I died to the Thorn, man. The fucking Thorn. Who puts it on top of themselves? What the fuck? I thought he was going for the low HP Meepo with the Thorn, so I poofed it in and it died. Epic. Fuck, I thought, like, I saw him aim the torrent, like, in this direction, but he was really just putting it at his feet. I was like, oh, he's just gonna put the torrent, and he's gonna get the low HP Meepo, then I'm gonna get the BAM! I'm gonna give the outplay, I'm gonna poof the low HP Meepo back into the fucking fight and kill the Kanka! But no. That was, like, a really, really big commitment. That's why, like, it's really, really hard to disengage, though, as a Meepo. It's just a pretty big deal, but we still, like, killed the whole team, and we're in good shape, but I actually do a little bit of farming to secure my position in the game. Yeah, blast me. Yeah. Fucking Meepo masochist. My whole jungle is fun. I got nothing to lose. Uh-oh, Kurtov. Is Anime's pyramid being bombed?
He crashed.
A plane?
You know, quite often there's just gunshots, like, on his mic from outside. It's pretty funny.
Oh, that's absolutely hilarious. Drought is so poor. Don't worry, Drought is doing fine. She's as rich as all of the enemy heroes. They only have one level 10. Easy. Anime's build is nearing the next level where he upgrades from the Pentabracer into the Pentadrum. But he gets all those bracers to just tank up, you know. He does, and that just helps him do his aggressive plays. I black the stream for a brief second to check something. All right. I'm gonna unblock the stream. Sorry, I was alt tabbed. We're back though. We're good. They're so orange. I don't know what that's supposed to fucking mean.
Unblockings are good.
I'm just gonna let one Meepo get really fucked up by the golems and I'll send that one back. That's good to hear. I don't know what we do without a fucking tank.
Drow Angel?
That's, I think, a Meepo rune, comrade. DD's pretty good with Meepo, but it only applies to the Meepos that are nearby when it's active, and I obviously have Meepo that's very low. This seems like a dubious fight at best, especially with all of the whiffed abilities, rather. The whiffed abilities. Uh-oh, ghost ship. I don't get ghost shipped on there. Precious few Meepo.
I needed 3 more seconds for my ult. Oh my god.
Well, that wasn't a very good fight.
Whoever is fine.
Oh shit. Oh, I got him. I don't have any more nets though, unless I poofed out the Meepo in, but I don't want to bring it because I want to be able to run with my fucking Meepos. Oh, I thought that would kill him. I have all the poops. Did you Shadowblade out or some shit? Whatever, I gotta bring out the Meepos. It's fucking annoying though. This is like the exact kind of fight that I don't want to involve myself in. Help! Oh man, right when I went for the blink poop too. Dude, I can't get in with any of the Meepos. Help, help, help. Can we catch one? Oh fuck, that Meepo doesn't have a net. Oh well.
Egypt Wing FFXD.
Sure, it's nice to live on the greatest, to live in the greatest country on earth that has the greatest internet in the world with Comcast.
Of course.
I did a sarcastic.
Epic. Does that have a war there? Why did they put a center here? Like, oh fuck, it doesn't see anything.
This game is actually looking to be pretty good. Also, at this point, I'm definitely strong enough where I could, like, rush pretty easily. I mean, I could have rushed a long time ago, but it would have been really, really long, and being Radiant, if it takes a long time, it makes it pretty dangerous, especially as, like, a Meepo. Like, I don't want to just start hitting the rush and then get a fucking boat thrown at me and die like an idiot. Not part of my plan. could boots of travel up there. Oh, I might actually not. Oh shit, bottom wolf. That was a good use of primal split, no joke. Because you just kind of got caught with our pants down because they were on top of us. Oh shit, I'm off the arrow. Well, actually, that big a deal. Oh, there goes my poofs. Oh, well. So just gonna get beaten to death in that. Okay, those were not in range. One net will hit. One of these nets will hit. That one hit. Fuck this guy. That one hit. Are you gonna get pooped on there? Okay. Some of those hit. Gonna keep vision? Gonna throw the net? Oh, okay, didn't need him. I was gonna say, I was gonna poof him with the other Meepos. Didn't have to happen. It's okay. Wow, anime. You're so rude. That is pretty rude. That's also lewd. We're definitely not breaking their fucking high ground here. I'll say that. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, no, that's a centaur stomp. That actually just made me panic really fucking hard. That one of my meepos got centaur stomped. But, sensible panic here. I'll even stack the ancients. I'm planning ahead here, guys, after I claim Roche. Stack the ancients for myself. If you say so. Dire's structures are fortified. I'm rushing, fuck you guys. I sure hope Zeus doesn't get prompted to ult during this fight. Oh god, I hope the enemies just don't walk into Rosh because they want a team fight next to the Rosh pit, like the 20 minute mark. That would suck. This actually just became the worst fucking idea ever. Because the enemies should be coming to the Rosh pit now because they want to fight there, like 20 minutes in the game. And two, as soon as I kill this, there are enemies all around me. Like, what are the odds I get out of here? Oh my god, the Meepo's bashed right when it dies? Could this get any worse? Alright, thank god they're slaying my fucking, my Australian player, and not me.
Boy, crikey.
Yo, can anyone help me mid? Can anyone team mid? Oh, them fucking net missed! Holy shit, I'm the worst! Oh god, I have no nets now because I was busy missing all the other ones. Whatever, I'm gonna get them all.
I'm walking.
That guy's a fucking basher? That was his item? A fucking basher? Oh, I wish I had a net on this fucking Meepo. Come on, poof! God, I wish I had a fucking net on that Meepo. Oh well. I just run him down. And the poofs will eventually come up, guys. Meepo actually runs really, really fast if you have, like, boots of travel. Base movement speed is pretty high. Meepo also fucking destroys buildings when you win a teamfight, so that's always convenient, because it's like now the enemies are gonna lose. Maybe not a Rax, but at least the tier 3 guaranteed. Yeah, they're gonna lose the fucking Rax here, I think.
What is the easy game?
Nope. Oh well. Come on, wake up, Meepo! Alright, back up. The enemy's middle barracks is falling. Okay, that was not a good idea because now the second Meepo is going to be left behind because it doesn't have. We're fine. Work. Let's bring all the fucking Meepos. I don't even want to fight mid. I won't even give myself the option to help my team. I have like test macros for poofs and like tiny combos and stuff like that. And like invoker things. Like things I just wrote in like auto hotkey. Because I want to see like what a poof looks like when it's done like at the fastest possible speed. Very useful to know. Poof actually sounds really fucking cool if it's all done at the same time because it's just like a massive thud. Oh shit, what's up, dude? Come on, get hex! There we go, now you're beaten to death. Fuck. It took forever for the main Meepo to run around there. like smashing my D button. I'm like, where the fuck are you, Meepo? It doesn't really matter if your Meepos get like centaur stomped. It's not. It doesn't make farming take that much longer or whatever. Oh no, I wish I caught my anime game. But getting clapped or Seder blasted is again really, really shitty on Meepo. So you want to avoid it. And that's why you, again, you usually farm with Meepos in groups of two. Oh hey, what's up, dude? I don't actually have an Aegis. I don't have Aegis. I don't have Aegis. I don't want to die. I don't have Aegis. I'm going to die. No, I'm fucking dead. I'm actually going to buy out, but not to help with the fight. I'm going to buy out for this. The Slark is dead. Fight him, fight him, fight him. Yeah, fight them and die. That's the fucking order. Yes. No, 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 no! Alright, that was not actually a very good buyout at all. I immediately regret my decision. I wanted to get some building killing done with my death there. Because, like, the only ally that's gonna scale that well with me into the late game is gonna be the Drow Ranger. The Scarath Mage and the Brewmaster are gonna fall, just by merit of being a Scarath and a Brewmaster, and then more importantly, like, being pretty low level. And then the Chen is a Chen. But I think we're definitely in still pretty good shape. It'll get to be a problem if I hit like level 25 and then the enemies have like multiple level 16 heroes, but that was pretty questionable. Money for under a tower, no problem, I got this. I mean, there have been better decisions made, I suppose. I was pretty confident that I would be able to kill the Kunkka or the Slark with the Hex really, really quick, but the Kunkka got his torrent off, so. Did I get the Slark at least? No, Drow Ranger at the Slark. But either way, the fact that I wasn't able to get the Kunkka immediately made it like really, really bad dive.
Got him. Got him.
Boy, this doesn't seem like a good idea. Because now all the enemies are going to be blue towards the top lane. Oh god, oh god. Drow is fucking dead. Anime might have to actually split here too. And bottom lane isn't pushed up enough for me to get like a building out of this. But that baits like all of the enemies top, which is like the opposite of the space creation. Because that's where I want to be, in the top lane getting the racks, not in the bottom lane. Especially because in the bottom lane it's like, it wasn't even pushed up enough for me to get a building. Oh man, he dark packed it off the, the hex or whatever. So I can't actually kill like I know.
This game is pretty hard.
You know what else is hard? Zip some.
Dick.
I kill this guy in like 7 seconds, but he has an ally behind him. I don't think the ally will be able to keep him alive though. Oh, he has night vision too because he's a Slark. I should probably be a little bit more cautious about that. That ended up being a lot less subtle than I thought it would be that game.
This is so fun.
Fun, fun.
This just derails everything. This happens.
Nice, he wasted his ult.
Yeah, but just run, run.
Okay, actually, again, the enemies are all in the best part of the map that they could be. And I can't get anything out of this. It's inconvenient, though, because usually, even if the enemies were to get kills and picks like that, I would be able to at least get something out of it on like the back end of the fight. Like I could get a building, I could do something. But here, I could do a torch hit too. Fucking. Like here, now mid and top are pushed in, so all I have to be able to do is push up the bottom lane. And this also gives me a lot of room to fish for a kill on the Slark. before Chris dies. Oh, there's Milky here too, maybe I can find. Oh god. Okay, I threw three nets at that guy. That was iffy, but it's okay. I still have another net. No! When they lose a hero like that in the lanes of push up, it's pretty bad for them because it opens up a pretty easy route to their base. Uh oh, am I about to get boated too? That wouldn't be good. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Was a relatively healed. The enemies are still dead for a little, and the ones that aren't are not like quite combat ready. So, oh, at least they blew a fort. Fuck, boat! No, I don't actually want to fight. Okay, now I kind of do, but I want to hit the building because no one else is building damage too. Hooray! We fucking did it. The enemy's top barracks has fallen. Here. That's not good. Probably fine though. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Is that an illusion run on the bottom one?
Why is that an illusion run? Fucking anime game. Illusion is really, really nice for Rico, especially when you have like a man to stop as well. The fact that top lane isn't pushed up is kind of shitty as well. Yes, but I can maybe pick off Slark. No, I'm not getting any kind of pick off from the Slark. Careful.
Anime.
Don't.
Oh, very tall. Very tall. Oh, it's so good.
Why didn't you split? Why didn't you split? What the fuck?
I got stunned, kid.
You went stunned.
I have to be able to get the lanes pushed up, but here I have to be able to get their tier 2 bottom, so that actually is kind of problematic. Especially because I don't think we can actually win a fight anymore, which is a pretty scary point for me for game week 2. I mentioned when enemies start getting around like level 16 and I'm like 25, there becomes a problem if my only ally that is scaling is the Drow Ranger. But I'm pretty confident that I can keep the lanes pushed up, and the fact that we have the tier 1 on mid means that our part of the map is like insanely safe, so we have that going for us too, which is nice. What is that? Oh, Roche is up. Roshan has fallen to the dire. My team is strong enough to do things on their own now, which is actually really good too.
Yeah, it's locked. What did you mean did I? What the fuck? Enemy's bottom tower
has fallen. Fuck, I'm bringing all the meatballs here. Fight him. I can't really disengage here, but I'm going to be able to get mega creeps, which definitely alleviates a lot of concerns, especially because the enemy fortifies down. I'm really confident I can just win the fucking game for my team without actually winning the game for them. Hooray! I think the real... I think... How do you not, what the fuck? Dude, you have a fucking Akilla. I think the real game winner here is Kurtov and Anime Game, and they're roaming. They created so much space. How could I not win this game, guys?
Hey man, now you know. Like, maybe you should get rid of the items before it dies. Everyone's gonna start somewhere.
Get hexed! Okay, where's my hex meepo? The hex meepo is being retarded. Yeah, hex meepo is auto-attacking onto a building. Oh, hey. Sky? Fucking noob?
Sky?
Clinks?
Clinks? Where's Clinks?
Okay.
Oh, I gotta rate Kurtov. Alright, let's see. Please rate the amount of cooperation. Willing. Okay, he did some great roaming. That's gotta be a 5. Level of friendliness? Should be a 4 or a 5. Okay, I'm gonna give him a 4 because he dropped some really bad-mannered question marks on the enemy team, which is, like, pretty rude. Desire to play with the teammate again? I'll give it a 5. I hope he's still playing. But he really needs to improve his attitude. He's making us all look really, really BM. We're gonna meet up. We're not gonna get many commends this way with Kurtov. But anyways, I think that I will end up playing more solo queue later tonight, and I don't think I will have any 40-minute queues. Like, I won't wait in a queue for 40 minutes again. Hopefully. The solo queue around this time takes a really fucking long time, but probably fine. It's your MMR, Barney. Let's see. 5,132. Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with you? Answer the bird question, Barney. That's a really, really great question. Fuck. It was, what kind of bird would I date? And then we went over the possible options. I honestly, I'm gonna be honest with you, Ben. Like, I was busy today. I haven't put any thought into it. But all of these new possibilities just came up. Like, I didn't even consider dating a penguin until just now. But, God, like, can you imagine, like, tobogganing with your soulmate across the Arctic? Oh, it'd be so romantic. For dating a simulator. Oh my goodness, you actually get to choose between all these different kinds of birds. I've actually seen this thing get linked, like, a million times though. Like, I'm definitely not unaware of the game's existence. But I didn't realize that you gotta choose between all these different birds. It doesn't have penguins though, I don't think. It's a pretty shit game. I don't know if it's kind of person would spend money on that. Mario wants to date me? Oh no, Ebony Penguin there. Someone for anything and everything in the chat. One day you'll meet your soulmate in Twitch TV chat. You'll be like, somewhere out there, there's like a League of Legends stream, Ebony Penguin, and there's like Albino Penguin. Like, she's watching it, she's waiting for you, man. Bald Eagle is definitely the most free dating choice. Yeah, definitely. But would you really want to date a bald eagle? They're so large and like, they're so free and dominant. Like, holy shit, man. Like, that bird has a bigger wingspan than, like a human being's height. Would you really want your bird to be taller than you? You're gonna look like a bitch. You look like a bald eagle's bitch. Talk about Manta and Meepo bit, the reason? Okay, sure. Okay, when you look at any Meepo item, the big two things that you have to look at for items that are post-axe, like, I think that, firstly, you need to get a really timely axe. That's the most important thing on Meepo. You can get, like, minor, like, small-value items, like Basilius, Orb of Venom, maybe even, like, a Poor Man's Shield or a Stout Shield or, like, a bottle or things like that, but your axe timing is, like, extremely important. That game, I got, like, an 11-minute, 30-second axe, and it still barely even cut it. And, like, but beyond axe items, you have to look at two stats, plus strength and plus agility that every single item has and how much they give of either thing, as well as the utility of the item. And Manta gives you a pretty good stat spread in that regard. It's 26 agility and 10 strength, which is okay. But most importantly, the utility is really, really high. The move speed matters more than you would think because, like, you know, your main meepo is the meepo that has the blink and the hex and stuff, so it's like very different from the other meepos. But most importantly, like the illusions are really, really good. Not only are they bugged, so they're stronger than they're supposed to be, but it also creates a lot of confusion because, you know, they look like meepos. They're illusions that get up, like, they get your passive, which just means that they do more damage, and any illusions that get abilities are always really, really strong illusions. The fuck? And then, but yeah, and it's like a despel on yourself, you can disjoint, but most importantly, it just gives you a really, really good stat spread, and it's like a very, very high agility item with a decent build-up, and the utility is just really, really high. It's like the best damage output item you can get. But generally speaking, on a meepo, you want to look to get like a timely axe and then blink hex. Like, blink hex is the item combination you always want to angle for. And then things like Ethblade are like, it's like 40 agility and 10 strength, which is not a whole lot of strength, but it's a lot of agility. And then the total number of useful plus stats from it is 50, which is like on par with like a Scotty and above that of a Manta. And the utility is really high. Scotty is a nice meepo item too sometimes, but the utility on a Scotty is really, really low. Like the, it has no useful active effect or anything like that. You play Gyro. I can definitely play Gyro, but I don't know if I will play Gyro. But I love playing Gyro though, and I think I play a pretty solid Gyro, but it'll depend. I have some hesitations about Gyro in this version, just because of some of the other heroes that are good now being okay against Gyro, or pretty good against Gyro. But I do love Gyro, because even in this version, it's so easy to get like disgusting amounts of farm. Yeah, and you can poof to illusions, which just adds to the utility and things like that. What do you think of Alchemist? The Fossil is okay. I really, really like playing Alchemist, but I don't know how I feel about Alchemist as a carry. Like, he definitely isn't one of the better heroes in this version, and he's super, super shit against, Ancient Apparition. Like, that's one of, like, the worst hero interactions for Alchemist of, like, any hero interaction. Like, there are heroes that are just bad against other heroes, you know? Like, you don't want to be like a Phantom Assassin against like a Faceless Void, because the Faceless Void doesn't even have to hit you, he just has to catch you in the chrono and you're going to get killed. But holy fuck, do you not want to be an Alchemist in a game with Ancient Apparition? Ancient Apparition can be on any position. He can be like a 3-position farmer, he can be like a 5 with like no fucking items in his inventory at the 30-minute mark, and his ultimate is just so fucking good against Alchemist. He doesn't even have to hit you with it, he just has to tag you. Very, very good hero. And thank you for subscribing, by the way, Devarius. I love money. You get all of those emotes, the whole one. Such a high value subscription, especially with all of this consistent content over the past few months, the whole zero streams. But I'm gonna make a schedule for the next 3 days, I think, and then I will stick to that schedule. Yeah, the confusion for Manta is like extremely useful, but it's mostly just the DPS that you get from it. Like, it creates a lot of it lends itself to what Meepo wants to do at that stage of the game, like, incredibly well. Like, it creates confusion when you're in like right click fights, and the proc and overall damage output of just having the illusions as well as like the extra passives is really helpful. But it also just lets you bring the game to a close, which is incredibly important. Because when you get to the stage in the game where you have like Ags, Blink, and Hex and stuff, which is definitely like the way that you want to angle towards itemizing on Meepo, be it a mid Meepo or a safe lane Meepo, doesn't really matter. But when it gets to that stage in the game, you're like level like 23, 24, 25, and you want to like bring the game to a fucking close, man. Like, you don't want to let the game drag on to the point where every single hero is level 25. You want to end the game when you're, like, level 25 and the enemies are, like, not at or far beyond, like, level 16 or something like that. Why do you even have a YouTube channel with zero videos on your Twitch profile, Barney? It's been there for ages. Good question. For a long time, I've intended to eventually do something with the YouTube channel. But I've opted not to because, one, I've been lazy about it, and two, I haven't really considered myself, like, a professional streamer. I haven't looked to do streaming, like, too seriously or content production or things like that. And I haven't really seen myself as being, like, a streamer or entertainer. And so I haven't really put in any work towards, like, really the stream or the YouTube channel. But one day I will, and probably sooner than later as well. Gladfire has just subscribed. It said it twice. Thank you for subscribing. I love the money. As you can see from Devarius's like 4 coin spams, you get the whole one emote. But my god, is it a fucking great emote? Who doesn't love gold? Gold is definitely the best part of Dota 2. That's also the Grievel's Greed icon. Grievel's Greed, the best ability in Dota 2, right guys? Gives you gold. What could be better than that? And it gives you gold from creeps. It's not like track shit ability. You have to kill players, get the gold. If you become a serious streamer, you'll become a Korean top player. Interesting sentiment. I think if I were to commit to streaming, I would definitely not want to commit to being like a pro Dota player or something like that. I would very clearly commit to like producing content and streaming and doing YouTube stuff and shit like that, as opposed to trying to be like a pro player or some shit. I'm going to enjoy some watermelons before... Oh, this is just great. But I'm going to enjoy the rest of my watermelon that I was eating before I started streaming, before it just gets like all soggy and shit. For like the next 40 seconds, I'll let you guys enjoy the picking. I see Anime Game and Kurtov have picked some strong single target ability strength heroes. And by pick, I mean random, so I'm just going to hit the fucking random button. Oh, excellent. I can't wait to do some roaming with my buddies.
Seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
I am the messenger of those gone by.
Prepare for battle.
So say the spirits.
Let's go, Ian.
I love playing a core position.
Alright, I'm back. Barney, you're very good at streaming. I think you should think about it seriously. Thank you, I appreciate that. That's one of the reasons I've wanted to stream consistently for the next couple of days, or at least for roughly a week coming back. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to actually being able to stream the next couple of days and stuff like that. So yeah, Soggy Watermelon. Yeah, I fucking love Soggy Watermelon. Roaming with my anime game. His offlane Chaos Knight is not actually an Egyptian Dota strategy. It's a pocket strategy for a region known as the Kanker region, the Netherlands. It's just, oh fuck, look, it's an enemy hero. Dude, I just like panic level the spell and hex that guy at level 1. You know, if I grip this guy, I'd probably be dead. I have boots though, do you?
Hear me! I speak for the shades! Attack! Your true form!
I got him, dude. It's worth. All part of the plan. My hotkeys are all fucked up too because of Meepo. So when I went to hit Y and E because of my keybinds, I didn't level the correct ability. But generally speaking, like on Shadow Shaman, Hex level 1 is kind of shitty. But on like Lion, Hex level 1 is really good. Shadow Shaman's level 1 Hex is like 1.25 seconds, so it's basically dog shit.
I don't like spec.
What are you doing, Kurtov? Like Kurtov! So alright, this is happening. Fucking like Australian internet, worse than Egyptian internet. It really is, actually. But yeah, like level on Lion, you should almost never get like Earth Spike level 1 over like Hex. But on Shadow Shaman, you should almost always get Shackles at level 1, especially if you bump into one guy.
Find my item.
Alright, let's keep the Roman. Come on. Let's keep it moving. Do you need a clarity? No, you're good. You just need time, is what you need.
How does it please you?
Let's go.
Wait, you need like 7 seconds.
As the shades direct.
Dude, there's no way we're killing this guy. Just a heads up. Could maybe do something here.
Oh, there's a thief.
Dude, fuck this nerd up. Okay, this is probably not happening either, but...
Yes. Just jump back.
Dude, kill the range creep. We need to get rid of it. It's seen too much.
Granted.
Do you need a tango, buddy? Here, you look hungry. Eat up.
Thanks, buddy.
Why didn't you eat a tactical tree? I thought better of you.
I'm gonna hide. This is tactical. I'm hiding here, dude. This is my
tactic. If you ate a tactical tree, you could bust out of the tree line like the fucking Kool-Aid man. They'd never see it coming.
This is my Kool-Aid. See?
Oh, dude, how inconvenient. Right when I gripped them. Oh, my dad? I run faster than this bitch, though, I think. Yeah, because of the Orb of Venom! Look, an anime gain is so good! I don't think he's gonna be able to kill her here. I think you're gonna have to let her go. Oh.
Uh-oh.
It's a high action game, I haven't even been spending my gold before dying. It's just so hard to keep up with anime gain. Just such a high action player, really. Just doing this so my pink player can run away without getting fucking killed.
The spirit moves me.
What's my brown up to?
How does it please you? As you wish. I accept. I accept your guidance.
Help, help.
Oh, no, don't hit me. Ah. Yo, kill, kill, kill. Oh, am I gonna be able to get him here? Yeah. Kill, 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 kill. Where the fuck is my other dude? Oh, here's Tidehunter. Just in time. Thanks, Tidehunter. That's when I needed the Anchor Smash. Am I fucking dead, Tide? Oh, boy. Oh. Nope.
I'm coming. Just keep going, keep
going. No, I have nothing left to live for. I'm done.
Barty, no.
No, anime, stop. It has to be this way.
No, Barty.
It's actually more efficient to just kill myself to neutrals there. I'm supposed to walk back to the base and then TPing delay. I'm gonna keep clowning around with my...
Where's team?
Noob team.
First off, I demand the bottle charge.
You better give him that bottle charge, okay. He's thirsty.
Of course.
He's treating your lane like his oasis, this motherfucker.
Exactly. Sex, buddy.
Hope my team doesn't fuck this up.
I got you some creeps, like, I got the two creeps from top lane, dude.
Alright, when they go to take the farm, guys, we're gonna give them the buttons. Oh no, I'm getting mauled by creeps. That's part of my master plan, though. With Hatton able to actually clear the anchor smash, I don't think he should be. Oh god, he doesn't have a stouch. Oh, he does. Thank god. First, I saw his. I looked at his inventory and at a glance, I noticed the stouch. I was like, oh boy. Because if he has no points in his Kraken shell, then you won't have the stouch. This skill is actually fine.
Curses!
Your middle tower is under attack.
I accept your guidance. Yes.
Okay, I'll let you kill the creeps, Tide. He's sitting at the creep line with no HP and mana. You should probably just go back and let me and Warlock get duo experience here. Warlock, surrender a tango. I hunger. Oh god. Rip. Tide can't do anything because he has no fucking mana or HP. Hopefully he goes to heal and then I get solo experience and then I can get level 6. If I can get level 6, I can transition this really, really clowny, like roaming and dying shit. Into like actually getting objectives after getting a clowny kill, so I can actually win the game. But it's really, really important that I get level 6, even if I'm doing this like clown roaming.
Australian daughter. XD.
As long as I don't get too close, they can't like snowball onto me. Because the only way they can kill me is if he either catches me with his cage or hits me with a snowball. So as long as I avoid that, then I won't die. Now my retard is going to come back in the top lane and prevent me from getting experience. It's like I've been roaming around from lane to lane, and I have more experience. And you've been holding the top lane since minute one. And you have no gold, no experience. So I'm going to abandon this plan, and I'm going to go find my anime gain. Oh god, that lane is level 7. Oh no, my dude is dying too. The Wraith King just walked through his lane and killed him. The Soul Ring Recipe Wraith King. The Soul Ring Recipe Wraith King, guys. Anchor? Oh, there's another one. Anchor. Oh, look at that. Vision? Oh, no one got vision! I couldn't zap them from there. Okay, he died anyways.
Oh, easy.
Can you heal me? And then give me a tango as well? I'll give you mana. Mana boots. I wanna actually, like...
Give me a dango.
Wow, this fucking beggar.
Yes. As you wish.
Oh wow, look at all this mana. How is that balanced?
I accept your guidance.
But if we actually get a kill near one of their tier 1s, we can start getting tier 1s now. Which is okay, because we haven't really taken too much damage on any of our towers, just our mid tower.
I think we need to go here.
Oh. He has split.
He has his ult.
Okay.
For me, I'm good enough.
Oh, I didn't get him with my fucking silly streak. Uh-oh. Fucking dead.
Why
I should've just ran.
Why?
Anime game. I think we're all dead. I really don't play that much Shadow Shaman though. That was pretty bad, because if I would've been able to grab the guy, then it would've gone pretty decently. Also, whenever you're forced to drop wards and it's not in like a good location, or like a location where you can either fight around the wards or get an objective afterwards, it's really shitty. But... And this also prevents me from being able to actually, like, get an objective, really. Yo, make it knight and run on him! Oh, he doesn't have knight. Oh god. Here, anime, we'll smoke. I'm sure we'll be able to do something with this anime. I see no way this will go south either. Here, we'll run it middle lane. There's nothing that can go wrong here.
We'll kill the sniper.
Yeah, we'll kill this sniper.
He's here, he's here. He's following this guy. Whoops. See? We killed the sniper.
So easy. Wow. Let's get out of here, anime.
I'm the carrier. Oh, there's a tusk here. There's a tusk here.
Yeah, I'm the carrier.
Cool.
Yo, where are you, Kurtov? Look at this aggressive play. He can't keep up with the fast-paced Egyptian metagame. I'm sorry, you Australians are so passive. It's disgusting. All you do is farm.
I am the only player in this country.
So say the spirits.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
You don't know that, anime.
You like a drum.
Yes, I do.
Your top tower is under attack.
Somewhere out there, there's like another pharaoh like you, and he's playing Dota every day. Okay, they wasted their fortify there, which is good, but we're losing a tower. Yo, defend top.
It's probably not as good as me.
Well, there's no doubt about that, anime. Please, don't even humor me with the idea that there's an Egyptian that plays on your level. I would get an urn, but we already have one, which is good. Use your urn, use your urn! Oh, you're so good.
I know.
I know. Hey guys, I think our top tower might be in a bit of a situation.
Efrau.
Your top tower is under attack.
Oh, good work, Efrau. Okay, never mind, Efrau. You suck. Go kill yourself. Is this where I go to the top lane and farm a fucking Blink Tiger? Eventually my Tide will join too. Nice, he's level 6. It only took him 11 minutes.
Don't see him kill this guy. We really can't. We really shouldn't chase it.
Your bottom tower is under
attack. What exactly were you expecting?
Was it that anime?
What did you...
It's almost always better to max your hex over your shackles, because like your shackles get interrupted a lot, you're a fragile hero. Hex is an instant spell, hex is a really good spell. It's not like shackle is a bad ability by any means, but shackle is also really good at one point, whereas hex with one point is not a very good ability. Like the duration is really really low at level 1, but it becomes a really really good ability as it gets leveled.
I accept.
Ravager.
But I'm just going to try to farm a Blink Tiger here and get a tier 1. Because I need to, as the roaming and slaying Shadow Shaman, I gotta actually hit. Like, it's not an easy game, I'll just say that. I gotta do work, guys.
Yes, easy.
I hear.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Still. Easy.
does it lead you?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Up middle, up middle.
Fuck that. I'm gonna drop wards on top lane.
Your middle tower has fallen.
I shift-keyed a crippling fear, but I didn't get him because he ulted. Right, it goes.
I sure hope no one TP'd to the enemy tier 1 tower and then killed me.
Yeah.
Can you help me get a building top? I want to blink hex people and drop wards on towers. This might be in plan here, enemy. I think they're pushing bottom, guys. Whatever. Just defend bot. Defend bot.
Go top.
There's no one top.
I'm gonna TP bottom.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I don't need to drop wards for this building.
Beat you like a drum.
The enemy's top tower has
fallen. You have
Wraith
King. Nothing. That's nice. Does he have ult?
No.
I have no mana, just run.
So say the spirit.
Give me one more. Please, bottle, please.
I have 50% pack of loss. These servers are fucking me up.
Listen, you fucking Oz dog. I don't want to hear about your lost packets over here. I'm not the fucking the packet investigator, okay? I'm not gonna be able to find your packets. I'm just trying to win you Dota games.
Someone found my packets. I don't know where they've gone.
They're right here.
My shade sent me strength. I accept. Shades, guide me.
Where are we going, Bordney?
We're gonna drop wards on another building.
I hear.
Or we're gonna blink hex somebody. That's my game plan at all times, anyway.
They got tier. As a level.
I wish my team would walk at buildings with me, guys.
Make it so you got tier. As a level, dude.
Okay. I feel you. Really hope I don't die getting my point booster, guys. I'm being really greedy about trying to complete items.
For the ancestors.
Almost have it. You didn't drop your branch. You should have dropped your branch.
I thought about dropping the branch, and it was so ridiculous that would be. I mean, even dropping the wand is kind of ridiculous because it's only 3 stats, but. You know, the whole dropping wards on their building thing doesn't really work well if, like, we're not defending our structures, so we just lose buildings for no contest. Anyway, come fight. Like, we're losing more buildings than them. What the fuck is everyone doing?
I'm decking for this stuff.
Oh god. Dude, why didn't we ravage or drop golem? What the fuck? Go, you animal! Go fucking make the tentacles come out!
Ravage!
Okay. It's fine. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck you, nerd! Boy, I can definitely see how that may have been able to have been executed slightly better. I can picture a world where that could have been executed differently. Yeah, let's fuck him up, guys.
As the shades direct.
Oh god. I'm not even gonna get the Luna here. And that sniper's gonna auto me. It's gonna hurt. Oh, sniper, please. Don't get mad.
As the shades direct.
This game looks questionable. Because every single time I drop the wards on the building, we get the building. But then we lose a building somewhere. Just by merit of, like, making no effort to defend it. And with heroes like Tide and Warlock and stuff, like we can at least just like press our R buttons.
I'm not ready.
Even then though, with a team like ours, we should be in decent shape until BKBs come out. If Luna gets like a BKB, and then Tusk gets like a BKB, and Sniper gets a BKB, then we're gonna go. Uh oh, anime. Yo, split or something. Do something. Oh god.
I have 5% back loss.
Dude, well, why are you. Jeez, you guys, you gotta get your packets together. Please, put your packets on a fucking leash. Team. Oh god.
Hey, fuck me. Funny, they're all there.
Fucking dead, guys. I don't have Hex. But I knew I was dead immediately there, when I just like looked around and like I got sighted while standing in there. I was like, oh boy. This is gonna end really poorly. Because as soon as Yellow was over here, it was like, there's no chance I was gonna live with Yellow being there. Like, the only thing I could do when they see me here is try to get here and just hide in the trees and just fucking hope. And then by the time the Yellow shows up here, I'm just guaranteed dead. I may as well drop the ward somewhere. But this game is gonna be really, really rough, I think, from this point onward. Oh god. Oh, you're so good. Oh, did you just stop moving and die? You're terrible. You're the worst. Where'd your packets go, kiddo?
They went to your mom, but didn't come back.
Oh boy, RIP. There's even a sniper.
This is a pretty tough one, huh?
Yeah, I think we're gonna lose this one, anime. It's looking quite grim now. I had a vision for how to win this game when I was dropping wards on towers and getting blink daggers and building frags. Then I looked at the mid-tier 2, and I realized that we're probably not gonna win. But it's okay, anime, because I believe in us. Do we have Ravage? Do we have our buttons? It's okay, guys. If we press our R buttons...
You're having such a negative Nance.
You're right. No, you're right. If we press our R buttons really well on this building, we may be able to defend it. Okay, here we go, dude. You're up. There we go. Look, they snowballed into you. There we go. You buy... Look, guys, he's not gonna split now. We got him.
Easy that was.
Wow, that was. No, it's okay. This is perfect. This is right when our R buttons become strong at the 20-minute mark.
It's always like only two of them pushed, and the rest just went this way.
No, that was great. We pressed our buttons and we killed the two bears. I guess you could say that their decision was barely acceptable, and it ended in a very grisly manner. Come on, he looks. No, he's definitely part bear.
No, he's a walrus.
No, I told. We've been over this. He's a bear that punches walruses. That's why it's called walrus punch.
We did this before, Barney. It's a walrus.
No, fuck you. I worry though, anime. I feel as though our inability to have done that. Oh god. Oh no, they have BKBs. My greatest fear. What do we do? They have BKBs. Oh, no, even Tusk got a BKB. He's so smart. So good. So good. Boy, guys, I think I'm going to leave this part of the map.
I accept your guidance.
Just kidding.
I didn't just leave this game.
Wow, anime. Can you stop it and remember that we're all on the same team here? Sorry, anime. I have a really good idea.
Where is the calling blade?
That's good, Tidehunter. You give him the Ravage when he comes up. I know you can do it, dude.
If the opportunity arises.
You're doing great. Keep up the good work.
I hear.
Alright, there we go. Giving him the prep, or the pep talk, rather.
I'm not ready.
Oh god. It's okay, some of the wards can hit the building, guys.
Guide me. Not yet.
Enough of them can.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
But if that went poorly, then someone would have been like, the feed. But this game is starting to become hard. But I think if I get an Ags, and then the game drags, and then the enemies don't build an adequate number of BKBs, and the heroes that need the BKBs. But the fact that Tusk built the BKB is concerning, because it's like, damn, it would have been really nice if that guy didn't build a BKB, and then just like snowballed into Ravages and Golems, but that's not what he's doing. Look, he's fucking yellow, he's killing my team. Holy shit, even Bruce building a BKB. Wow. And Wraithkin's building a BKB, and Luna has a BKB.
No.
It's okay, we just need to wait for them to complete their fourth BKB, and then our timing attack is like going to be disgusting against them, because all they're going to have is BKBs. Fucking those tryhards.
Yeah,
then we'll press our button. Yeah, and then we just have to wear them down, like the rope-a-dope strategy, Kurtov. You give them the bruising and cruising until their BKBs are 4 seconds, then we give them the hammer.
And bruising.
Yeah, the bruising and cruising and the rusing. You give them the rusing anime, that's your specialty.
I've been rusing for 23 minutes.
Your middle tower is under
attack. Boy, we're gonna have to stall this one, guys.
Dire structures are fortified.
Uh-oh, I see a snowball. Uh-oh, Kurtov, are you AFK, dude? I think Kurtov is AFK, guys. Oh.
I like how whenever anything important happens, my game just freezes because my computer can't process that many packets, apparently.
Packets.
Oh god, I can actually do that. I can deny the racks if I want to, but I don't think I will, guys. I put some thought into it. I think we're once again in okay shape. That was perfect. They initiated upon our guy that was fucking AFK. So that the fight cannot have gone better because there was no way he could have contributed to it. And it was pretty clear the Luna just DC'd too. Easy! We won AFK. Everyone's fucking AFK,
my vision,
dude.
My vision.
Oh god, what's this game?
Epic disconnected go. Epic disconnected go.
But that was a bad dive either way, what the enemies did. If our fucking Night Stalker wasn't like losing all of his, if his packets weren't spilling all over the place, then he would have been able to run away, and then the snowball would have taken enemies into like our tier 4, so.
I hear and obey.
Alright guys, let's drop wards on a building, then run. Run afterwards.
As you wish.
Run? You know you're playing with Bunny?
Let's tactically fall back after dropping the wards in the building.
Accept your guidance.
We can actually kill her if I go, right? We can move position to stun.
Yeah.
Okay, no stun. Epic. Evan. Epic. Uh-oh, guys. That didn't end well. Uh-oh.
Huh.
I think that my packets and your packets and Kurtov's too.
I think.
How many packets did you get?
I think if I just turn auto attack, I think I turn auto attack on, so when my game freezes up when a fight breaks out.
You're gonna be like my new ward. How much do you hit for?
I'll just do that.
That's good. You hit for 20 damage.
130.
Does this guy actually think Blink on Shadow Shaman isn't useful? Blink Hex as an item combination or skill combination? Like Blink is nice on Lion. It's good on Shadow Shaman. Getting a Hex on a hero that has an innate Blink like Queen of Pain is really good.
Let's go.
Initiate. This is the winning battle right here. Look, I knew it, guys. We killed them all.
There's a comfort in being able to freeze when a team fight begins and then hoping it'll end well. That's all I can do.
How are your packets?
It's like it just goes up to 60% during a team fight. I don't even know why. Right now it's like 2%.
You need to keep a better watch on your packets, you fucking kiddo. You juvenile.
I mean, I don't know where they go. I guess they get lost along the way from Egypt.
From Egypt?
Huh. Why did you put your OP spell?
It's on the cooldown right now.
Yeah, this.
I really don't want to blink hex someone under their tower. I think I remember three of us dying, trying to kill this exact guy. I don't want to do this. This looks so. oh god, run! Oh god, Kurtov! Fucking Kurtov. It's packets, dude.
He keeps telling me to control him, but he didn't give me control of this retard.
Look at his packets, man. He can't keep this kid can't keep a proper eye on his packets, I swear. What is wrong with Kurtov?
You are heard.
Guys, they're gonna walk at our bottom again. We need to be ready to protect our bottoms from the enemy. We got fortify, guys. You're gonna get revealed in like 2 seconds. I think you have to buy time, anime. They just had a ward of expire there. It's pretty spooky. You have to tank, anime. You're the clumping factor. You cause them to clump up. Right now, go, go, go! Fucking dead, the sniper, guys. Sniper is just slaying my ass in the back of the fight. It's okay, I dropped wards instantly. Hey, you guys, you should gush the Tidehunter. Or one of the enemies. Do something. Good work, Tide. Fucking great. We've won the game. Just kidding. I don't think we've won the game, but the game was looking very, very grim a little bit ago. Guys, our top tower is under assault from many creeps. Needs a relieving force right now. There we go. Good work, anime. True knight. But this game looks actually so winnable now.
Anytime anything of significance happens, just pretend I'm disconnected.
Okay, yeah, if you do something really dumb, it's just like a loss of packets, you know? Not like brain lag or anything.
You have control, don't you?
Let me see. No, I don't. Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do.
Alright, let's go.
You guys try to keep your packets in order for just a little longer. I wish we could push up one of these lanes to get a tier 2 tower. Because if they have 2 tier 2s down and I have 16 and Ags Refresher, we can actually win pretty easily. I don't think middle lane is the lane that we're going to push up, though, because they've taken our racks and everything. Holy shit, enemy has items.
I hear.
Kurtov doesn't. He's been losing packets and losing gold. Did I just click you to check your items and accidentally, like, move you around?
Yes.
Did it feel like you were being haunted? I'm a poltergeist? Look, I'm in your head. I'm going to make you spin now. You're like a little girl, aren't you? You're like a little ballerina. Put on your tutu and spin around, Kurtov.
Stop.
Where is that? Oh shit! Oh god!
Oh no!
Control me! 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 Control me!
Epic. Fucking easy.
Okay, so I fucking froze easy. When the Luna used that Manta, and now I just came back.
Dude, I swear, we gave you the so brain you infection. Yeah, the perfect battle. It was the baiting. They saw you running around in circles. They thought you were some kind of retard. They didn't realize you were being mind controlled by an Egyptian and American working together to bait you masterfully.
This is so fucking epic.
That's good, Adam. That's good. That's great, man. That's good.
Radiant structures are fortified.
This game was almost an unwinnable game, though, because of us not pressing buttons with, like, four heroes when I drop wards on tier 1 towers. Because enemies were getting, like, really, really good trades. And we weren't using our ults. Then we had that one fight where we all pressed our buttons. I had almost lost hope.
Double damage. Anime's recommended I just buy ores, save it.
That's a great idea, anime.
I have to do anything, actually.
Of Vlad's?
Of course. Yep.
Careful, F. They have more heroes coming, dude. You're so fucking dead. Here, I'll try to help. Nope, just kidding. He's BKB. Good luck. Granted. I think they're gonna walk at bottom again, guys. So I have a strong suspicion that that is their game plan.
Strong.
Yeah. Your bottom tower. Strong like my American dick.
I go. Like this dick.
Oh, you. I think they've given up on pushing.
They're probably doing the Russian.
Wow. God, are you a psychic too?
Oh. I'm Egyptian. Your
time comes. You're a man of many trades.
You are heard.
Guys, go get ready to defend the building!
Alright. Don't worry, buddy.
How does it please you?
Fuck! No! Guys, let me kill the creeps. Who needs the boots of speed part of my boots? Let's just keep the energy booster. Oh, fuck me. This is not good. Fight into the racks! Fight into the racks! Fight into the wards! Fight into the wards! Fight into the wards! Fight into the wards! It's really good that guy got that ability off. If he didn't get his rocks off there, that would have been terrible.
Go to the road.
I'm getting sniped. I don't want to die. I got two sets of wards off, which is about all I could do there. I had just enough mana, guys. It's a good thing I didn't sell the energy booster. Oh god, Tide, I don't know if this ends well for you.
No,
Tide Hunter. Tide Hunter.
Tide Hunter.
Tide Hunter.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Uh-oh, Kratov. He has 6 levels on you, and he's a sniper.
Hey, it's not me. It's not me doing it. I can't do anything.
Wow, dude, you're owning. Kratov, you monster. What? Shut up, anime. Don't forget to take this from him. You're doing really good, Kratov.
I did it.
Yeah.
Thanks, Bonnie.
Great work.
Thanks, bud.
Tard Hunter, I love the Tard Hunter.
Curses! You're over the hill. I go!
I actually love the phrase Tarth Hunter. I've been saying that one myself for a while.
But the even Bond's a shit hero.
Team, next time they push, I'm gonna walk at their base and place wards. But I'm worried that if I do, we're gonna lose our throne.
The shades empower me.
Tarth Hunter's gonna fucking carry us.
And a refresher warlock. And a refresher Shadow Shaman. So I think it's just me who needs a refresher.
Yeah, maybe that's why we haven't been winning. We haven't been building for them right now. I'm not gonna call anyone out here, but I'm not sure everyone else has a refresher. Excuse a special snowflake, kiddo.
As you wish.
I sure hope they don't like check this far up to kill me. Say
the spirit. Got my crit off all on me. Look at them, lovely.
How's it please you?
I really wish that we were able to get one of these tier twos though. It would have helped tremendously. Because it would give me more than one lane to push to their base. If any other hero other than Kessin's gonna be a lot easier just with this garbage can heroes. I definitely don't think CK is a very good hero, but Anime is managing to nearly carry the game with it.
Your top tower is under
building
attack.
Fucking god.
I accept your guidance.
Your top tower.
I swear
fallen.
He was a pharaoh in another life.
Granted. Not yet.
Your top tower is under attack.
Fuck.
My lord,
then? That actually means that they have no Luna for here. If I can just get in there and drop wards, it doesn't really matter how much health I have.
Yes.
This guy's popping out of his pandas soon. Not that soon, though. Luna is probably coming. Can we kill Sniper? On the left side of the fight? On the left? On the left? On the left? On the left? Team? On the left? Team? Can you keep me down? If I run into a sniper and he autos me before I can blink on him, I actually die.
I go.
I pretty much refreshed for nothing there though.
I'm muted.
Am I gonna get ulted?
I accept your guidance.
No. I see where
you. Oh, he blinked. I think. Earn me.
The spirit moves me.
Earn me, kiddo. I don't have time to wait for your fucking ring for this. I'm already feeling poor against the streams. Yeah, dude, it's the Twitch dollars that keep me going.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Nice. The Ulms are strong. Sniper is strong, too. He's just autoing nerds in the back of the fight. There's Assault Kyrus that he has for some reason. Oh god. The sniper just walked into four golems. That is some really, really not good sniper positioning. Golem's doing work. Warlock TP's away, actually. I can't believe that that warlock was able to TP away from the sniper.
Whoa, this warlock. Sniper bolt back, by the way. If you kill him, we think we win.
Okay. Luckily, my respawn syncs up very well with my refresher and wards. We don't need Kurtov, we just need to micro him. Look, they're gonna try to throne us or some dumb shit. When's the Wraithkin cost, everyone? It won't be this week, that's for sure. I hope he reconnects right when the enemies get into our base so that we can't control him. Oh, he's doing it! Oh, wait, no, he's shared control. Yeah, let's go fight. If the enemies try to fight into this, it's not good for them. Like, they're gonna kill me, but that's fine. I dropped my wards. Like, I have a disgusting amount of wards in our base attacking things.
Your bottom barracks is fallen.
Yeah, that went actually much worse than I thought it would go. It's probably because we had no bones or whatever, but that's fine. They still won't get the melee axe, I don't think, with all of these wards at our base. But still, it's a huge waste of wards. Because now we have no heroes alive to stand at our thing. Just bring the fucking creeps to the wards, you autistic fucks. You don't have to sit there and fight the wards. That guy needs to be able to stand in the front to do that and ravage. He did it though. It's unfortunate though, because we have all of, like, these refresher heroes, and we're all using our ultimates, like, at once. Not at once, rather.
Nepagalos.
Everyone uses Nepagalos. All of their ultimates at, like, the same...
In full volume.
Or, like, singularly. Like, the Warlock carried... The Warlock won us one fight by ulting twice. Looking autistic, easy, easy. But the Warlock used his, like, two ultimates and, like, won fight heavily. Then the Tide used both of his ultimates and won a fight. And I used my...
What's my item?
It didn't win us the fight,
but
it stopped us from losing it.
What's my item?
AC.
He's not gonna get enough farm for that in time, dude.
Yeah, I know.
Like a plate mill or something, dude. Or like a necro book, and then just summon things. It'd be epic. Like epic. Epic.
I hear.
Epic.
Get a mechanism.
Get a life, faggot. We'll show him.
Thanks, Bonner.
I'll teach you to be such a loser playing video games. You know, you could be out, like, fucking girls and stuff.
Yeah.
Go rush. Go rush after this. The whole point of the wards is that you can do it quick, so you can rush.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Oh, they just buy evasion for the wards?
All I did was change my IP. No, no pack of us.
Are you a hacker?
So smart.
Yeah. Hacker. Oh. Definitely.
I mean, it would help if you guys would just hit the fucking Roche. You shitters. You terrible players. Can't even hit the Roche. I hope you get banned, you 1k players.
Actually, I'm 4k.
Can you earn me, you fucking asshole? Why are you keeping all 12 for yourself? This is putting the Pharaoh's tomb where he dies.
Who's taking?
Doesn't matter who takes somebody.
Me.
Do you sell an item so you get it, Kurtal?
Anime!
Whatever, I'm taking it. You guys are so fucking all shit. Wow, I hope you all die.
You took the cheese instead.
And said
holy
nothing.
Shit, dude.
Whatever, kid. Did he use his ult? Is this a Luna ult? I swear it's still a Luna ult.
Guys, all of our refreshers are almost up. We should press them together. We should press all of our buttons in unison. That's... Wow, I'm like a fucking master strategist.
It's you and Jin, not unison.
Yeah, but we should drop all of our ults on those engines. Like you're thinking.
Shut up, bud.
Darkness ends in like 30 seconds.
I don't want to hear about your problems. Here, get the tier 2 and then walk to their base and drop a bunch of wards in their arms.
Team?
Oh wow. Perfect bait. The perfect bait! Team, go! We're not gonna get the split off. We win the game.
Oh my.
We did it!
Keep pushing! It's okay, Vegas, kill them! Kill Sniper! Fuck! He got the blink off! Oh, if he starts autoing me, I'm gonna die, by the way. Because I'm inside of my wards. He's trapped on me, so I can't blink. This is actually really annoying. I think he's realized what's going on here. Thank God anime the fucking hero. Why is anime so good? Fuck! One day I just want to be half the player this guy is.
So easy.
So easy! No, go top.
Go bomb.
Fucking anime gain awareness. He knows that I'm trapped in my own wards, so he...
That was one of the easiest games.
Self-trap. Dude, I blinked on top of him and then dropped wards, but he blinked right as I blinked. And I got trapped in my own wards, that's the part. It's great. Guys, let's get more. Go bottom. Oh, kill him off. Don't let me talk like a bitch. Get bottom. Don't chase the panda. The panda's like as hard to kill as a tier 3.
Tower.
Yeah, tower, tower. That's the yeah. There we go. Let's do it. Just hit the buildings. Hit the buildings. Hit the buildings. Hit the buildings. You fucking. Yeah, there we go. Hit the building, 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 hit the building! Hit the fucking building!
I am.
Now don't get maggot, now don't get maggot. Or don't get thrown. Epic. Epic game, guys. Great work. You're so good.
Your bottom barracks has fallen.
So say the spirits.
I've got an AC.
Great work, team. I'm really proud of you. You know they can actually defend for megas, like not even that much difficulty. So we have to wait for our buttons to do anything. Great objective of prioritizing there, guys. That was great work. Great focus. Great focus.
Of course, exactly,
exactly. Why do we ever respond to my Steam message? Fuck no. Sick words, can I join your next game? You'll have to ask Anime. He is the party leader. He calls the shots around here, not me. Okay, now I'm not actually going to have mana to do my wards.
You are heard. Shades, guide me!
Good thing my flash was up there, guys. Okay, they're all gonna die. My
Hey Ty, you should use your shavers twice when you refresh. Just saying.
That's the great thing about the refresher blink.
I'm just saying.
If you have refresher and blink, can. It's like you're playing League of Legends, guys. You have a blink that works in combat.
I've learned a great deal on how to backseat game in this game.
Isn't that like every game?
Excuse me?
That's real, holy fuck.
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
Okay, I don't like Malini.
Why do you stop everything and pay attention to the only person who ever messaged you? Yeah, dude. I never get messages, I'm so lonely.
Yes.
I have these Steam friends, but they never call. I'm pretty sure it's giving me cancer. Guys, let's kill the sniper. Let's kill the sniper.
Nice TP, Bonnie.
Yeah, that wasn't my hex button. That was my TP. I'll put a plan up. Look, it's back up,
nice
dude.
Nice TP, board. Nice TP. Easy.
Wait, it wasn't even my TP because my TP was still up. Fuck you. That was like his TP or something. He was a coward.
That was.
So that was like way too easy. That was way too easy. Was it our roaming?
No.
It was our roaming, right?
Thanks, Kurtov. Thanks for carrying Kurtov.
Thanks, Kurtov.
You're welcome.
Man, that game was. I swear, every time I play with Anime, the games are. It's almost unfair. He's so good at putting the team on his back. Fucking Anime, I swear to god. Did you see when I trapped myself with my wards and the sniper eventually ward trapped me, and then Anime had the presence of mind, guys, to know that he had to that he had to attack the sniper? Like, that's just typical Anime game. He sees things that others don't. I swear, this guy is on a fucking different level. I don't understand how he can carry the games without even requiring a lane. Those denies? I didn't even pay attention to the denies to that game, but I would imagine that no one is denying creeps, right, guys? Wow, our team has like a total of oh, nice. We have like an 8 deny team, right, guys? I'm surprised I even have a deny, because I wasn't fucking leaning. I was running around with Anime Gain. Because again, guys, Anime Gain is an aggressive player. You have to be able to keep up. You have to be able to pick up what he puts down to win the Anime Gain games. A lot of people can't do it. Then Anime, being the player that he is, he doesn't take no for an answer. Tries to. That's the only time Anime Gain ever feeds, is when his team just can't can't keep up with his aggression. And then Anime, again, being the hero he is, he tries to do it all himself. Sometimes he needs a hand. I see things others don't. What's his MMR? Anime is like low 6Ks, I think. I'm like 2K. Anime is low 6K player. This is his Smurf account. He doesn't want to embarrass other people. Barney, how do you get good at this game? I simply don't understand how it works at all. Please explain with heavy commentary so my pleb brain can get the memo. Well, I think you have to, if you want to get good at any game, you need to, one, have some level of aptitude, like talent. But most importantly, you just need to invest a ton of time. He's a beast of life. But yeah, you need to invest a ton of time, and then you need to actively work towards improving. So it's like, it's a combination of things, really. But you don't just get good by existing. Dragon Fist had a shit ton of viewers today. When I started streaming, Dragon Fist had like 4K viewers or something, which is good, because usually it doesn't get that many viewers. I like Dragon Fist. I played on a team with Dragon Fist really briefly, so it's always nice to see people like Dragon Fist have some success on streaming. Another person that I like used to talk to, but I don't talk to him as much anymore, who like asked me for some like help setting up his exploit and stuff like that, was Dexter, the Russian or Ukrainian streamer. I think he's Russian, but that guy's like a pretty cool guy. And then asked for advice, and then it's like now he's a pretty decently successful streamer. Good for him. How's the Gulen Master? Dude, Gulen is on another level too, except Gulen is different. Let me just put it this way. Gulen 15 is the only player in the fucking the game in Dota 2 that there's some things that are really bad, right? But I've seen other people do them. Use Quickcast? Yeah, I use Quickcast. But I've seen other people do them, right? Like common mistakes, like poor itemization for like bad players, right? So it's like, yeah, I figured that he got all of Moon's viewers because I saw Moon Manager's chat. But it's like so, like, here's one. Like, players sometimes will go to the lane with, like, a Stout Shield and a Quelling Blade and Tangos, and they'll have no plus stats and only one set of regen, right? I actually don't know if Gulen or if Dexter is, like, a good person or a cool dude or not, but I liked him when I talked to him. Made funny jokes. Was a decent guy. And I played games with him. He's a good player. I know he's, like, a huge flamer, though, but that's, like, I hate to say it, but a lot of Eastern Europeans are. But anyways. So yeah, there's some mistakes, like you go to the lane, you have one set of regen, you have no plus stats, and you have a Stout Shield and Quelling Blade. It's like, it's a common, like, new player thing. Or some new players that'll, like, they used to play, like, League of Legends or something, they come to Dota, they, like, start the game with, like, brown boots and, like, a salve and, like, no tangos, and, like, no plus stats. Like, you know, again, it's, like, something I've seen more than one person do, right? That's not that good. But Gulen 15 is the only guy I've ever seen that bought a heart with buying the recipe first. I have never before seen anybody else buy the heart recipe first, and then I never again saw anybody else buy the heart recipe as the first component of a heart. That's so incredibly unintuitive and also like not good. Like, fuck. I call it every single time I see somebody do that, which is like never in my games. I've seen one or two people in friends' games do it. I call it the Gulen heart, man. The Gulen heart where you... I still play video games with Doibs. Sometimes Doibs doesn't play his like games that much. I miss Michael Fassbender's Weaver deck. Dude, I've seen Michael Fassbender in my friends' games picking Weaver and building dumb shit. Like, really, really reliably just building dumb shit. And then one time, I saw Michael Fassbender in a friend's game on the enemy team. And, like, he, if like for once Michael Fassbender built like the right items in it, and it was like, motherfucker. And then my friend just asked him, he's like, why did you do this to me, Michael Fassbender? I've had you in my game like 3 times, and you build like a Yasha, or you build like a Yules or some shit on Weaver, or like some other not great item, or you like rush a Blink Dagger, and I get you on the enemy team once, and you build like actual items. Fuck you, Michael Fassbender. Fuck you. Isn't Golden the guy who used to use bots to boost his stream while failing in Hearthstone? Yeah, dude. Golden 15. A legend. Thank you for the subscribe, Drunita. I know you've been watching the stream for a long time. I think you might have been a subscriber in the past as well, but there's a huge period of time where I didn't stream, so not giving you money for that no content.
Anime crashed.
Nice. I don't want to play this hero, guys. I guess I'm swapping Ephrau right now, apparently.
Okay.
And then I what am I going to do with the TA, guys? What do I do? Do you want to try Invoker? It's been a long time since I played Invoker, but it's a hero that I'm definitely capable of playing. I could play a safe lane Invoker if I wanted to. Actually, do you wanna go mid Templar Assassin remaining. Or mid Invoker? It's your call.
5 seconds remaining.
Okay, I like both of these heroes equally as little, but I am actually much more comfortable playing safe lane Invoker than safe lane TA. It's like an actual thing for one, and it's.
As the temple requires.
Oh god, not only is it Templar Assassin safe lane, but it's Templar Assassin safe lane with some really fucking shitty cosmetics. Actually, I've seen worse cosmetics, but I don't like having the cosmetics in general. Your other channel property for beginners? Invoker is not appropriate for beginners. I actually think Invoker definitely has a higher ceiling.
And I made blue screen again.
Than most heroes, but I don't think Invoker is as hard as most people make him out to be. Unless you're trying to execute very specific combos and stuff like that. Then again, it's definitely not an easy hero, but it's not one that you should like limit yourself to. It's not a good idea for like new players to limit themselves to playing heroes like Wraith King and stuff, because they are like one button heroes. They'll exclusively play those heroes just because they're like easy. Did his pyramid get bombed again?
I don't know. He has serious computer issues. I think he told me why once, but I've forgotten.
Is it because he lives in a third world country? His computer is a piece of shit?
I think it's because the fan in his computer is broken, so it just constantly overheats some days.
But isn't it really, really cold in Egypt? Just like Sweden?
Good one.
Thanks. What's the temperature like in Australia this time of year, Kartoff?
It's like 14 degrees Celsius.
Celsius? Can you put that in American for me?
It's like 55 Fahrenheit or something.
Okay. Wow, the Discovery Channel was right. It gets cold in the desert at the nighttime.
Yeah. Yeah, the... It's taken its time, he says. He's back.
Nice. Just in time to random Leshrac. Your Leshrac tanking is actually really, really good. I'm safe lane. You guys can go off lane with this or something like that. I don't know. Or I don't know. You three run around like retard or something. But make sure one of you goes to the off lane.
No, I got a good strategy.
This is definitely not a good safe lane hero, in my opinion, but.
I got a good strategy.
Readily. 30 seconds to battle. I know it.
Computer's up.
You just watch.
The battle begins. My purpose is clear.
It's Squonky, GC, kill yourself.
Wow, you've been told to kill yourself by Egyptian
Noah's finest. Watch how you treat his viewers.
Yeah, anime. You're costing me money right now, anime. I take this very seriously. Don't you laugh, your Islamic State cackle over here. Okay?
It's not Islamic, idiot. Classic ignorant American.
Shut up, anime. If you keep making fun of me, I'm gonna rage quit this game and go eat a hamburger.
Just watch this strategy. They like, come back doing this style right now. And they have no idea.
Oh god. I sure love tanking creeps as a TA because I'm a safe lane hero.
They have no idea what's going on.
Strange.
They're literally clueless.
I should just play the invoker, guys.
They are so clueless right now.
I swear, these guys need to like get a clue, you know.
Now I see.
Gonna push the lane so I don't get an abandon. XP loss. Now, but soon.
I didn't realize you were in my lane. I was just like, yeah, I'll push up for you, man. Dude, you are the biggest fucking clown. Holy shit, you're a living god. I never. What the fuck is even wrong with you, dude? No, just be subtle about it. Dude, they're gonna look for you now. Run, they're looking.
What the fuck?
Run, dude, no, don't die. Anime, no! Anime, you fucking idiot!
What the fuck happened? I'm running, I'm fine.
Are you gonna live? How are you so.
I'm gonna do it to me now.
How is anime so good?
By my oath.
This is unfair that people have to play against him.
Let's watch this. It's dying. The tower is literally dying.
Fucking love anime.
The trail is fresh.
Just take it all this.
The fact that he even thought to do that is just fucking hilarious. Yes.
This is just so easy. Easy towers.
The temple requires.
Look, how do you counter this?
There's no counter. It's in balance.
It is.
Are you fine at 50 health with Shrek behind your tower?
Stop, don't talk like that. You're stupid. You're so stupid.
Just being a defeatist.
Yeah.
Your top tower is under attack.
Like, seriously, Kurtov, why do you have to talk like that? You know we're on the same team, right, Kurtov? And that teamwork makes the dream work? Gotta hate that phrase.
Your top tower is under attack, players. A trail of clues. You never.
Ow, please, mercy, ow, ow. Okay, is anyone ever gonna use the courier? Oh shit!
Interesting.
Measured aggression. Anime's back doing anime things. Look, I'm just distracting them from what is really going on.
I have no idea.
Help! That isn't what I want to go on. They're gonna run to their tower now. This is like the worst case scenario. We're so fucking bad. They're gonna kill you now, anime. I'm warning.
You fucked it up. No, they forgot. They just forgot I'm here.
Holy shit, did they really? I think they might have. You just need to have an escape route.
The temple directs.
Anime game?
This is fine, I'm gonna get the tower.
Did you activate your edict?
150 HP. On my way.
I'm just leaving my kill on because I just want to push it up to the tower. Because that's where anime is, and I want him to get level 3 so his edict gets better. Or that's where he was at least. That's why I've been leaving my kill on for the entire landing phase. My kill and the Bastion before. Readily.
Clearly. I know it. I have been a good word.
Revelations. Your middle tower has fallen.
How did we lose our middle tower before them? With anime again.
To my existence.
Anime, you fucking...
Dire structures are fortified.
You genius baiter.
I'm running. It's fine. Just do the last one. Easy. So
that clicks you so easy. Out of so easy, dude. It's like actually the easiest tower I think we've ever gotten. Why do I even doubt you? I actually want to take a moment to apologize, anime. Like, this is obviously a very viable strategy. No, it's not okay, anime. It's not okay. We need to defend top. We need to defend top. We need to defend top. That's you, Sinking. Let's just attack it. Let's just attack it.
Your top tower is under attack.
Look at this trade. Look at this. Such a trade. It's a good thing we're getting nothing else anywhere else. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. But the trade, though, is great. Radiant structures are fortified.
I'm not ready. In secret. Not yet. I vow it. Offerings. I know it.
It's funny, but we've actually gotten a lot of towers for this early stage of the game. I'm just gonna skip. Well, I might actually backtrack for a bracer, but I don't know if I can get a full drone.
I can't do this on top tower, right?
I do not know. I mean, their whole team is there.
You can begin to be in, like, behind the tower. And my purpose is clear.
Your top tower has fallen. Uh-oh, wish I had a TP. That is clear.
Set. I sense a mystery. Readily. Not yet.
Uh-oh.
If I can kill Lion, this kill 5, I think so.
So it is with you.
Never.
Interesting. On my way. Gate swing. My blades and my mind are as one. My oath.
There's one thing I'm so good at, it's taking towers. Holy shit. That's awful. That's good.
The truth is near.
Humor is good.
Is this another free tower?
Is it free? Did you say free?
Stop this meme, please.
I'm sorry.
It's actually another tower.
There's actually another tower. Okay, now we run.
Alright, now it's lagging. I'm gonna stun.
No, no. We run.
Yeah. Right.
We live to fight.
We go to top tower now.
Is it free? A free top tower? Yo, our bottom tower?
The enemy's top tower. Oh, my team's on cooldown. It's not gonna
be. Or you can play Wraith King? I think I'll end up playing a lot of Wraith King and Meepo specifically. As a whole. But maybe not right now.
I know it.
There's a lion here. He warded here. Whatever.
You missed that long bomb.
Yeah, I know. Hey, Kurtov, you should, like, buy Midas or something so you don't become a useless piece of shit if the game drags. Because, I mean, the tower gold, like, eventually there are going to be no towers left, and then...
Yeah, I know. Once you run out of tower gold, I don't know.
Yeah, what do you do when the tower gold stops? Where do you see yourself in 5 minutes?
It's okay. I have learned how to speak the language.
Clearly.
Why did she not cancel? Holy shit.
It's because we're playing with a Stuka MMR sanking. Probably.
That must be it. It's okay, everyone was 1k once, okay? Don't be upset. I remember when I was 800 M1.
Readily.
I'm just taking his stacks. It's just fewer bully. A boo bully.
In secret.
I got it with that. Ready. Are you gonna kill me, dude? Do you even have detection?
Not yet.
No.
So be it. Now I see. I'm under attack. Yes. Not yet. The snare is set. As the temple requires. Temple cannot protect itself. That's why I'm here. That is clear. Your bottom tower is under attack. A trail of clues.
Anime, was that some sort of acrylic language or were those hieroglyphs? I don't know. Is that Google Translator anime or do you actually speak Spanish for some inexplicable reason? It's Google Translator, isn't it, anime? Has fallen.
Strange. It's not time yet. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. By my oath.
Fucking anime. Acrylic language.
I'm not ready. The trail is fresh. Set. I vow it.
Interesting. She juked everyone by not juking at all.
You outsmarted me.
She's just mind gamed everyone. Oh shit. Okay, I failed the melt strike there. It's fine.
As the temple requires.
Apparently, it was funny. It's a melt strike. Got him. We did it. Great work. Hey man.
I know that walking Korea is
running. I'm gonna be honest, I'm fucking terrible at hitting the nut strikes. I mean, I don't play Templar Assassin.
Classic Mongolia.
Guys. Okay, yeah, I think summons. There are less than... I think I've played less than 10 Templar Assassin games in Dota 2. And I think the very first time I ever played Templar Assassin, I bought a Quelling Blade because I thought I was a fucking melee hero. Here, let's go. View heroes played. Where's TA? Probably somewhere really near the bottom. Probably unrated. No? Actually, maybe played more TA games than I thought. Either way, TA is somewhere on there. I haven't played very much TA. Somewhere in a parallel universe, though, I'm landing all of the melt strikes.
Yes. Soviet. I know it. Newfound wisdom. On my way.
See, Leshrac reminds me of Wizard. Dude, Wizard Dude is back, and he's still only playing Leshrac. Yes. Here, look, I'll even, like, basically tab out of the game to find him. Just for you, dude. Look, Palmalian, he pretty much only plays Leshrac. See, it's still his most played hero. So it's just Leshrac and Scarth Mage. Wizard Jew loves fucking wizards. Like, all he does is play wizards in carry games.
Epic.
Like, his only two interests. If he had, like, a dating profile, it would be picking wizard heroes and winning Dota games. He likes to do both at once as well.
Dude. He's a necro. He's a necro.
Trail of clues. I think I win this fight. Oh boy, do I win that fight?
Bunny, bunny, cousin, they all like that. Let's kill them all. Come on, bunny.
Her ghosts are going into her.
Look at this lion. Look at this lion.
Oh god.
Look, I landed one. Mom, I did it. God, she's so fast. She's like, how do I catch her? She's a fucking Kenyan. I think I catch her now, though. Oh yeah, that was not the right play. At least I'm silenced, though.
This is an illusion.
Isn't it nice, though, if you, like, hit the illusion, then you cleave him and he dies or whatever? And then I'm like, it's part of the plan, and I'm like...
Is he that epic?
You know, there used to be a bug with Phantom Lancer where if, like, Templar Assassin sideladed your illusion or whatever, your main hero got raped, right? And it was just the greatest thing ever, because usually when you doppelgang, your hero runs just in front of the illusion, so it just sets it up for you to get ultra fucked the moment that you're, like, doppelganging to not die. I love that bug.
That was all illusions.
Yeah, it was all illusions, but it fucked Phantom Lancer the hardest, because Phantom Lancer would move right in front of his thing. It was my favorite bug. I don't actually have an Aegis, guys. I don't have an Aegis. Guys, team?
No. Get this tower in the back. Yeah.
I'll hit it once. There we go. I give it Desolate. Yo, why am I... There we go. You guys can do it. I believe in you. I'll cheer you on from the back. Anime, he's our man. He can do it. No one can.
Yes.
It's fine, Barney.
It's fine. We got the building. You did it. You did it, enemy. You did it. You died, though. You shit, kid. Two melt strikes. Wow. Naga wasn't necessarily worse, because the way that Naga would mirror image out, if you think about it, Naga won her... Well, actually, no, her thing didn't always have mirror imaging, but with Naga Siren, if you think about how the illusions arrange themselves, it's like a Tetris piece, you know? Like the T-shaped Tetris piece. But it was, I think, the worst with Phantom Lancer, because Phantom Lancer, whenever he would doppel, your main hero would run just in front, and you would always doppel in, like, when you're facing a Templar Assassin, when you're in danger, and Templar Assassin just autos you. So Templar Assassin would auto the doppel, and then your hero would just barely pull in front, and then she would, like, you'd get hit for, like, 1200 damage or something, like, the first hit.
How good this guy is, come on.
Wait, we gotta sneak up on him, dude. I don't need to meld. It's not worth it. This kid is not worth it. This child. This infant.
Not worth your 50 mana.
Yeah, these creeps though, they're worth all 100.
It's not time yet. So it is revealed.
I gotta help.
What do I think I'm doing this hero? This hero's so fucking shit.
I think you found out what you do on that hero.
In pursuit of the mystery.
Yeah, but after that, after all towers dies, there's nothing to do.
There's always more towers, anime. And when they're all gone, you take the ancient, idiot.
But there's no trees around to us.
So you need a nature's prophet.
Epic.
Is it the trees that make the strategy work, anime? Yeah, easy. Easy.
Easy Vanguard.
Yes.
I'm gonna just let my team kill the enemy team, and I'm gonna kill the enemy team's base, and that's gonna be how the division of labor pans out for this push.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Triple kill. So my team's winning the fight. That's great news. I'm happy for them.
On my way. The enemy's top barracks has fallen.
Don't worry, guys. I've got the building hitting under control. These are not my cosmetics.
The enemy's top barracks has fallen.
Classic boarding.
Classic. It's a good thing he stunned me. Now no one's gonna notice that I missed a melt strike.
No, you missed the melt strike because he stunned you. Don't get it.
Yeah, that doesn't count as a miss then. That's a bug, obviously. He's cheating.
The enemy's missing tower has fallen.
This game was just too damn easy.
It really was. I think it was the early tower lead that you got us, anime.
I got 2 towers for us, actually.
Yeah, who else got 2 towers? I don't. I.
Al-Qaeda.
Yeah. I have assists. I'm clearly doing something wrong.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Set. Radiant victory.
Oh.
Victory.
Epic.
Ooh, okay. I think this is my second assessment of Kurtov. Okay, I've already ranked him. I can't unrank him. But I was going to have to put some more thought into how I would assess his level of friendliness. Last time I rated Kurtov earlier tonight, I gave him the 4. But I'm gonna upgrade it. We're going to give him the 5 this time. He seemed a lot friendlier. He's worked on his attitude. And I'm going to give him the straight 5s. It's good work, Kurtov. I'll see if these guys want to play like one more game. And then I'll solo queue. But yeah, so here's Wizard Jew, aka Pelmelian, aka the Leshrac guy. All he does is play wizard heroes. That's all he does. Just plays wizards. And it works. He's the greatest wizard in Dota 2, I'd like to think. Like, look at this. He can't carry his shit team this game. But I bet he plays Leshrac like a core. He seems like the kind of guy who would do that. For some reason, Wizard Juice strikes me as like the Bloodstone Skywrath Mage type of player. I have to confirm my suspicion. Might not be though, you don't know. But. Oh, I think he is. What's his wizard rating? 5,518. He's a strong wizard, man. Very strong wizard. Yeah, he's definitely a Bloodstone builder. Barney? Not one of the many imitators. I expect that since Animaeus is still on my team, that the next game will be just as easy, and that I should probably random again. Because somewhere out there, I think that there's someone out there, you know, some Valve staff member, and, you know, he's probably watching, and he's going to give me the hero that I need to win this game. Oh no, that's a fucking terrible anime game hero. And no, no, my bottom stats, they're so precious to me. My bottom stats, my third most played. I actually don't play bottom anymore, I don't give a shit. However, I haven't played bottom very much recently, and they've changed the hitbox on her arrow, and it really fucked me up the last time I played this hero. Why are you so cool? Oh, I'm the coolest. Yeah, I'm fucking a tunnel snake of Twitch TV. So nice to each other.
10 seconds. It's heartwarming.
That's okay, anime. Me and you can work together to do all of the shutting down of the enemies that we need.
Our presence was requested. Forward by bounds.
Anyone want this here?
Ooh, kind of. But are you capable of carrying the game as Potom?
I don't know, I haven't played it since, like, pre-buff. Like, pre-Moonlight buff.
That's what I want to hear. Alright, just get in there, throw some arrows, and try to keep up with anime gain.
Alright. I guess I'm boots.
Your boots in some number of clarities, kiddo.
Of course.
Let's go.
Alright, this is great. The big reason that I don't want to play Potom, it's two things. It's one, it's the change to the arrow hitbox, and two, because I know that this has potential to be an absolutely, like, miserable Potom game, because there's potential to not find kills, or any major Potom potentially die, and then the game runs on really long because the enemies can't high ground very easily with Doombringer, Phantom Lancer, like, all these kind of useless heroes that require a bunch of items, and then Potom just becomes an irrelevant, useless piece of shit. Meanwhile, the Twitch channel goes, oh, boring, feeder, fucking blah blah blah. Whereas Weaver gets to do cool as fuck Weaver things and scuttle and weave and shit and just be a general playmaking, scaling, spooky fucking bug man. I don't want to be the irrelevant cat bitch. However, if I were not streaming, I would be more than ready to just run around the map like a retard with anime gain. Like, there's nothing that could be better, obviously, but I have to.
Double damage.
I must
keep my composure in order to win some of these games.
Yes. Hit.
First blood.
God, anime is so good, it's unbelievable. Obviously that has nothing to do with Kurtov probably hitting an arrow, it's just anime. Okay, normally I wouldn't do this, but I'm gonna do it this time, where I just level my orb so I can get the 2 CS.
Seems this is, like, way too easy.
You make it look too easy, I'll say that much. I'll say this about your play, anime. You personally make roaming look imbalanced.
You missed Kurtov.
I am not regretting leveling my passive level 1 at all in this lane.
You missed the fuck. It was uphill miss. You attack the creeps. You attack the creeps.
Bitter pattern.
I hate when I only have level 1 Gemini and I have to use it to CS stuff because of the burden of farming on, like, a safe lane weaver. It's really nice to sometimes be like the the offlane weaver in a lane where the enemies don't have things like hexes that they can kill you with. Or you can just like geminate really aggressively to trade. But this guy is very well aware of the fact that I want to hit him with the geminate right now. So he's not gonna get hit by it.
Your top tower is under attack.
What the fuck? Lag?
Are your packets okay, you two? You losing your packets again?
Yes, I'm losing my packet.
I got a package for you right here.
Unzipped.
Now we can actually kill this guy. Oh, okay, I think he dies to the doctor. Yeah. That was bad. Okay, so one thing about this game though is that I don't want it to like go too late, so I'm gonna play it a little differently than I would play Weaver in some games, because in a lot of games I'd be pretty comfortable just like trading farm, but the enemies are getting some kills and they have a Phantom Lancer that looks like he's actually just getting a really good amount of farm in the laning stage. So I'm gonna do a build that is, it's a secret build that Icefrog doesn't want you to know about because it's broken. He didn't intend for you to use the items in the way that I'm gonna use them. Maybe. Don't ruin it.
Maybe.
So the Wraith Man in the bank right there, baby.
Your top tower is under attack.
Who cares about trying to answer?
Wait on the courier for your things. My item's obviously more important, kid.
Oh, you use it. It's not even flyer, it can't go into enemy jungle.
Okay. I got Wraith Bands to deliver. I don't fucking time for your bullshit anime.
Perfect. I am compelled.
Fuck.
Your top tower is under attack.
I need more Wraith Bands, obviously, guys. How am I supposed to last hit with just 83 damage? It's fucking disgusting. There we go, that's more like it. 94. Much more reasonable. I just need one more, my build's fucking... complete.
Wait, what the fuck? What? How did Witch Doctor solo kill Adelance?
Skill, obviously.
What?
Sorry, you don't see people that play this level very often, but...
how is it?
Using the courier quickly, anime. I need to complete my build. It's like I'm bottle crowing, except with Wraith Bands. I need constant courier access to continue to be able to power up anime.
Yes.
This is an early game timing attack based build that I'm doing.
Strike.
I use my ultimate pretty liberally. Like, even there. It's like, I just want to be able to rewind the use of mana that I did. Because I expended a pretty good amount of mana. Oh, he's still at the tower. He's south. I spent a lot of mana to do that. But it was costly to him as well. And if I'm more efficient when I use this stick, I'm gonna have to drop all my Wraith Bands, guys.
You.
It's funny when you're playing a hero like Bristleback or Timbersaw that relies on having some sort of like innate tankiness, but then you're playing up against a hero like Luna or a Weaver that builds like an Aquila that hits like unusual, or a Treant, or a hero that just in general hits unusually hard early, because it's like the hero just becomes so awkward to play, the Bristleback, because his innate tankiness becomes kind of meaningless. I'm gonna go on this guy in a sec, whether your arrow hits or not. I'm gonna dive him. Careful. When my Geminate comes. Ah, fuck it, I'm just gonna spray him with bugs and then rewind my thing.
Your top tower is under attack. Catalina. Radiant structures are fortified.
Careful.
Creep and crawl.
Your top tower is under attack.
Better can kill me.
Gunk top.
Your top tower is falling.
Oh man, my attempt to be efficient. I didn't realize I was still being trailed by fucking creep. Goddamn.
It's
me, guys. I want to run at the Doom here, but he's gonna have Doom soon.
I just run.
What the fuck? Item build? Trust me, dude. This is a new scientific build. It's been proven in unbiased and fair tests. I spent a lot of time in the lab perfecting this build. Where I buy just a bunch of Wraith Bands on Weaver. It's definitely one of the better builds, and I recommend that you do it every single game on this hero. I think that there's no other build aside from 6 Wraith Band, but that's too all in for me, you know? I need a future, so I'm going for the very modest 3 Wraith Band Aquila build.
Attack.
Some might call me foolish for getting the stick. You know, they might say, there's just a Bristleback in your lane, you're gonna look like a bitch if you get the stick, and I say, it's okay. I'll just buy more Wraith Bands to make up for it.
I'll
know I'm a man. Look at the split pushing power I have right now. This is not balanced. I feel bad for the enemy team. This is Medallion and Urn is better. How do you even compare Medallion and Urn to the clowny ass build that I'm doing now, though, in all seriousness? This is a completely different kind of build. Where is the fucking thing? There we go. Is Doom gonna slowly walk at me to fucking try to Doom my ass? Yeah, he is. He's really aggressive at it too, running through all the creeps and shit. Does he still have Dark Troll? Yeah, he does.
Mine.
Dark Troll Summoner group at this time in the game. He's gonna do me. Yeah.
You're fine, actually.
Fine. Heal me, Witch Doctor. Oh god, you didn't level your heal.
What the fuck doesn't have it there. I'll deny you,
fuck you, anime. Debating buying another Wraith thing, guys.
Yes.
But you don't know item slots, you can't sell Wraith Band? Yeah, I agree, you just can't sell the Wraith Bands.
I've got my dreads, we can fight now.
That's good, that's good news. Keep me posted. Of course I'm gonna sell this stick. Why would I sell a Wraith Band? Are you guys fucking retarded? I am compelled. Please stream. Like, don't humor me with your amateur decision making. If you would sell a Wraith Pen, you may as well just uninstall your Dota. That's absolutely disgusting. You don't buy Wraith Pens to sell them. That doesn't sound very efficient, does it? Please.
Cut you down. Snack snack. Out of time's weave.
I feel like you can use an extra Attila? No. My team's not gonna get double aura, kiddo.
The stun.
Great work, team. That's keep up the good work. I think this is all you're doing, anime. You're like a good luck charm.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Into the fray. Your bottom tower.
Anime is tanking the Doom.
I got Doom.
Team player.
Epic.
Is this guy doppled yet? Finally, holy shit.
Get off, stop. Yes. Get off. No, stop. Fuck you guys. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified.
I wonder if my clockwork is an asshole and it's gonna break tower onto me. No, he's not.
Your bottom tower is under attack. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Team?
Your bottom tower.
Dude, I'm gonna get her. Don't worry. Brah. Am I gonna get her? Thank god I have all these Wraith fans.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh fuck! Oh wait, here's what doom. I'm just getting him up, Frey. I ain't scared.
Come, I'm coming, burn it, I'm coming.
I know, I ain't scared.
You don't have doom.
I ain't scared, kiddo! I'm afraid for him. Oh fuck, oh shit, it's okay, I'm fine. The power of the Wraith. I'm just gonna leave now. I don't wanna fight anymore.
Creep and crawl. What the fuck you fight
noot? I don't have the mana! Not yet.
You wasted the DP. You had it off.
You're right. What am I doing? I'm so fucking sorry. What a bitch boy time lapse? Dude, I don't want to get stunned, and then, you know, I get fucking level death or some shit, and then everyone uses their spells on me, or their whole one disable? Fuck, man. Like, I'm when you were looking their one disable in the eyes, what are you gonna do? Take it like a bitch? Fuck no, I'm gonna time lapse like a bitch. Of course.
Bitter pattern. Skitter on. I must slash.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Wait here.
Team, I'm very committed to the tier 1 top. I won't be able to help you if things go awry.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I think it's going awry.
Creep and crawl.
Yeah, clearly this build is working, guys. What's wrong? Working like a fucking charm. That means it's viable, right, guys? Like, probably competitively viable, right? Hoping to see this at TI
TI5. My hair is useless.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
I am compelled.
Oh nice, you did get your health off. I was about to make fun of you.
Okay.
Oh, you're so good. I'll catch you, motherfucker. Oh, he stopped to eat a creep.
track you down. Who sent the courier back out of curiosity when it was like near me? If this guy gets worth like 1 HP, it's your fault, yes. Mystery guy. Don't own up to it.
It was your fault.
What was it again?
He's doing it again.
Not doing anything.
Kurtov, I'm really disappointed in you. After all anime's done to make this game a win. It's okay though, Kurtov.
Whatever, I did not do anime.
The mic is integrated into his keyboard. Mechanical keyboard player.
The keyboard buckles under the weight of the commentary, yes. Oh fuck, you got the Doom off. I'll just kill Nyx. Whatever. How does Fate time work, guys? Nice, the fucking bugs got him. Great. I did it.
Epic.
It's a combat log to see how fucking dead I am if I time lapse when I respawn.
Go, go, go.
Actually fine if I time lapse, I think. I just need the south. Weren't the 3 Wraith Bands in the top 3 slots? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. You're absolutely right. Fucking amateur mistake. Thank you for catching it.
She was east boom. He was west boom.
I didn't really need to south there, but I didn't want to be less than full HP when my max HP is like less than 1,000. Don't worry guys, we have late game because of Animage. Mm-hmm. He's a carry. Strike. Not putting the kill on your neck.
Aggroing Rage for no reason.
Oh fuck! I wonder if I can kill them. Spooky Odo Toe thing!
I'm not ready! I am compelled.
I tried. It was a noble effort.
Yes.
Oh, you're right, I want to pop this out. Because if you. Well, honestly, if you pop this out before, you risk out on losing, like, even half a second, and then you time lapse closer to the exact time of your death.
Go fight now. Go fight.
Alright, team, I'm not there. It's team.
Just deep.
I'm gonna buy it to ult ping.
Alright, we lost.
Don't give up anime, okay? You're doing great. Kurtov, you feeding bitch. God damn it, Kurtov. Press your buttons.
Yes.
I'm disgusting you. Well, at least you got anything. But now Ephrau is gonna pick up what you're putting down. Seems good.
It's my turn to go in.
Correct.
Creep and crawl.
Keep chase.
Dude, he's invincible.
Scuttling in.
Oh, there's a guy. Pardon me.
It's okay, you're baiting. Keep baiting. Perfect, make him doom you.
It's on cooldown.
For how much longer? He was on cooldown a long time ago.
It's on cooldown when I died last time. That's like 1 minute ago. It's on cooldown for around 51 minutes. Seconds, I think.
51 minutes? Is this the shittiest Doom I've ever played against?
Shut up.
He gets to doom one guy? He has to go sit in the well? What a bitch.
I must.
This is the most aesthetically pleasing way to arrange the inventory, I think.
Your top tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Alright, I made it again. Answer beta doom, successful.
Great work, anime. You keep their important spells on cooldown like that, and there's no way they're gonna win.
Creep and crawl.
Push top out. I wonder if one of them will like dump up into the woods. Oh, it's doom.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Cut in.
Well, let me get this guy. Fuck him.
I'll thread the needle through your eyes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I must.
Woo! Spooky entire enemy fucking team. Entire enemy team.
Well, sheds a needle, show your eyes.
That's disgusting, anime. I'm going to finish my data list single deal. I don't want to hear about you scuttling and weaving.
Scutter.
Skitter on. Yes.
Now wait for me. I have so much damage. How can we lose?
We can't actually.
Well, I don't think it's possible, but we should try to push up here.
Yeah. Creep and crawl.
Epic.
Shuttle off. Yes.
Boy, I sure do move really slow when I'm not Sakuchiing.
Have my item.
What's your item?
Let's look.
Scatolini? I must. Rend you.
I wanted to move a Wraithband in preparation for getting another item, but that would ruin the...
Dire structures are fortified. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
The heal from my info. Okay, didn't last long. Pretty sure he's gonna get fucking destroyed by that Witch Doctor dot, so I'm not even gonna bother. Oh, my fucking thing missed. My uphill. I don't want to get doomed.
Easy.
Look at all that damage. How is that balanced? Is it great fans?
Anime.
It got me.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Let's trade, guys. Someone go back, though. Because I don't want to get racked by the PL. It only has an infusal blade. Great work, anime. That's why I need to see some buyouts. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
He's trying to doom me. It's gonna hit him for a lot if one of those crits.
I am compelled.
We're not getting that, just back. Under
attack. Why does the courier keep coming here?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh my god.
Oh my
god. Get up.
stuff.
Kerta.
No, you fucking bitch! Dude, I baited, you fucking idiot. Look. I wasn't even worried. Oh my god, you cogged me in with him, you asshole! Just deny the neutrals, kiddo. Not the ones that are nearby, though. No, not those ones. Dude, you're so bad!
What? I would have died before I reached the other camp.
So bad, kid. No, no, you have max spell shield and you have 150 HP. You're so shit. You're so shit, kid. You're so shit, kid! Holy shit, if I time lapse when I respawn, I'm actually gonna be at really, really low HP. Should I do it anyways, guys? Should I time lapse when I respawn? Be really, really low HP? Should I do it, guys? I'll have like 100 health. It'll be great. Okay, we'll go for maximum wraith efficiency here. I'll do, the healing self.
Epic time lapse, dude.
Thanks, dude. Oh god, dude. He's dead.
What, did you see this? He just...
Look, we're killing them all. Like, dude, why are you such a bitch? You just canceled your ult. You're such a coward. You didn't even get him with your Maledict. Fucking shit, kid. I don't think there's any way you can win this fight when I'm dead, by the way. Hey guys, I think we gotta get a building though before this guy gets his manta.
That is only a board.
No, anime, that was a measured decision. Look at Ephra, look at a feeding noob. Wow. Wow, how am I supposed to carry this? Yeah, wow. Wow. Wow.
Your bottom tower.
Do I do it again when I respawn anime? Do I time lapse? Fight the Doom?
Of course.
Should I fight the Doom?
Of course.
What could go wrong? It's just a Doom, right? 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 Look, now I'm full HP. I'm slowly regenerating from the fountain as I time lapse.
Epic.
I am compelled.
Look at myself get ready to time lapse. Alright, I'm invisible now. They won't expect this. Wait, am I gonna get two runes? Yeah, I am. No, they really won't expect it. Yeah, they're gonna think that one of these is me. Look at my fucking bait. Oh, look, they baited Doom. Good work, Kurtok. Great stuff.
Yeah, great player, Kurto.
Guys, are we gonna get him, guys?
Look, it's their axe, they have no Doom.
Yeah, go throwing him, guys, Doom's down. Like, I'll walk into their jungle, and we just walk up some hills, hit some neutrals. Oh, fuck. Not about that, fuck that.
Shuttle off.
Guys, they're all around me. Dude, use your moonlight shadow, 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 moonlight shadow. Go here, go here, go, go. They're all there, by the way. Good luck. I'll let you lead the way. I'll let you lead the way. You're the tank. Tank. Tank.
I'm the tanker.
Bruiser, the tanker. The tanker. You're the tanker. You're the tanker. It's like we're playing World of Tanks. Alright, go back to the creeps. Guys, you're in a dangerous city.
Don't ping me.
No pink, no pink.
Not yet.
Yeah, I was pushing bottom thing.
That's a you problem, Kurtov. Go solve it. Oh yeah, Witch Doctor, that'll scare him off. Oh no, it's not working. Use your mech and shit. Oh, okay. Great.
He's You're gonna do a misclick too.
Get doomed, get doomed, get doomed. Someone get doomed. Nice.
What the fuck? You're dusted, no.
If I'm stopping, so he knows. Do I turn? Oh shit, that's not a good idea. Uh-oh. Yeah, there we go. All part of the plan.
Thanks. Swarm them. Yes.
I can't help you. Good luck, dude. He died for my grief.
How do you end this?
We walk at their buildings top, I think. Or in bottom or something. Walk at the buildings.
Shadow Arm with me again. Use the gun. Use the gun. Use it. Use the gun. Alright. Can kill this guy, right?
Thank god he built like a really late lad. Where's my crit? Oh, the no crit, man. Wow. My crit was on, my crit was on cooldown.
Damn.
Yes. Snip, snip.
He's pushing mid team.
That's all you, Kurtov. Go stop it. Kurtov. 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 Kurtov, you have a fucking job.
Can you get detection, dude, please?
Dude, those cogs. I'm gonna go heal. Don't. Yeah, I mean, I'm noticing a correlation between the Wraith Band count and the state of the game as well. Go kill this retard. This guy's actually in a really bad position. Can we rush? Don't get gone on mid.
Whatever.
Epic. Space for Roush.
He has a refresher. Epic. Hit him.
I think he's gonna check Roush right now.
Not yet.
Go rush, go rush.
What's your item, boy?
Use your mana boots, mana boots, mana boots.
Can you continue that?
Roshan has fallen to the radiant.
No, no, no. Push up the middle or something.
Skitter on.
Wow, that guy is fucking done.
Yes.
Don't worry, guys. I'll never forget my humble beginnings with the Wraith Bands. Go top. Just switch top, since backdoor is disabled. Hitting this is a big commitment, as opposed to hitting the range racks. Do a 4 staff. Oh god. You realize this is just gonna time lapse at the end of that?
Hmm.
Sure, if I don't die twice, I'm trying to do some really clowny disabling
of an advantage now.
I think because... they might too. Because what anime?
It's because the life stealer left and he has. They have more gold.
You're right. Wow.
I am compelled. After them! Attack!
Nice work.
Thanks, anime.
Click, click, click. Yes.
They'll never expect me to go into their base.
Their jacks.
Are they gonna be coming up here?
They might be. Yeah, maybe.
Easy, X.
There's a, like, a Shiva's aura on me.
Yes.
Like, still. Okay, we're good here.
And if it turns off his Shivas, so he doesn't, so he doesn't know.
This isn't Heroes of New Earth, kid. I still have a, like, a rapier. Or, I mean, Aegis. Should I buy rapier,
guys?
He can
drop it, you know.
He can drop it. Just drop the Shivas so that the hero that's in the fog that you don't see. Yo, run. Run, run, run.
Yes. You're just not 6k.
That's what Rhyme would do. He's just like...
I'm checking if they have a ward or not. I think they do. Yep.
Good work, anime. Good work.
Don't bait it. Easy kill. Holy shit. Did they just win us a fight? Did they just win us a fight? The Doom's back and it's gonna refresh ulti.
Oh fuck. Okay, Aegis.
Aegis, easy. It's Aegis, not Aegis. Just go kill Zerath, bro.
Yo, I wanna kill the heroes though. I wanna kill all their heroes.
You can't kill the...
Oh,
God.
Oh, this is not good.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I've been purged. Help. 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 Mom!
Your bottom tower is under attack.
It's not time yet.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Epic.
Oh no.
Yes. It's not epic.
Yes.
I'm going to continue. Oh my god.
I'm the greatest. Fucking dude. Fucking anime.
Is he gonna do him again? Is he gonna do him again?
Dude, what are you doing? Just play, just don't.
I'm waiting to do him.
Can we kill the PA? Oh, that's not how we kill the PL. What the fuck, dude?
Is he gonna do me again? Is he gonna do it?
Yes. You just have to be able to defend from the PL when I'm not there. Or at least stall. Because if I have to always have to go back to the PL, then we can't win.
Your middle barracks are under
guys,
attack.
PL? These guys? Radiant structures are fortified. Enemy.
Defend Kirtov. He's your arrow. Your middle barracks
has fallen. Guys? PL? PL? Oh, he's gonna do me again?
Your middle barracks has fallen.
Bitter pattern. Oh, that's not happening. I don't know why I did that. Great swarm. Yeah, dude, swarms at this point, so game winning. Game winning, game losing, game breaking. But...
oh my god.
Yo, there he is!
Hey, double walk.
Oh, we did it.
Efra, he saved us. He won us the game.
Oh, snap! Cut you down. I've had the warning for the mature audience thing on forever, actually. If they fight, I'm just gonna hit the buildings on one of the ends here.
I'm gonna bait the Doom again. I'm gonna bait the Doom, just watch.
Alright, dude, I'm counting on you.
Alright. Just watch this. We continue to serve. See, I told you.
I've been doomed.
I just told you.
Team? Pot of arrow? Oh, do you have to deny me, by the way? Deny me. You're so good.
I'm so useless this game.
Maybe. That's why I didn't want to be the bottom. There's potential for this. Buy boots of travel, guys? I could use that final slot for fucking rapier. Please. If they try to push bottom, we should actually go. If we kill PL, we actually win the game, by the way. Because we do so much damage to buildings. I feel like he's going to do something retarded. Oh god, he built a Daedalus instead of a Manta. I was right, he did something retarded. Team? Help?
We can win the city very easily, we just have to get it together, team. We have to do it.
Yeah. I hope I don't get doomed in the fights. I don't know if you win these fights with these illusions. Nice, Arrow.
I can.
What's your item?
Oh, so maybe it wouldn't replicate when we get the action.
We have to fight at the base. No? Is Rasha? Is Rasha?
done, I think.
Should be up soon.
Alright, I'm gonna get a Scotty.
Yo. Help.
Okay,
don't die.
Gonna run, dude.
Don't walk into a doom.
Missile box is a gem. Swag has a gem of crucible. Yes. Don't show yourself.
What if he has to tank? Scuttling. I like. I am compelled. Now we just have to disable their backdoor protection and hit their buildings. And I have to focus on hitting the building with two lives. And then we lose the fight and you guys try not to get totally wiped.
Disable backdoor protection is my job.
Wait, anime!
Epic.
Kurtov, you broke from the pack. I think we should leverage the fact that it's a 5v4 where we have an Aegis. Yes. Careful. Shuttle off. Oh god, I was looking. Something else. It's okay, guys. I just died twice, right? Man. I think we lose now, guys.
Ah, this game's pretty rough. Kurtov, this is all your fault.
It's all your fault, Kurtov.
I mean, I want to fight, then I have to go defend against the PL.
Do you know how awkward that would have been if that was the version where that didn't, like, disjoint or whatever? And then
yeah,
just, I mean, just like, beat you down?
7-7 or whatever? Yeah.
I think the fact that it's a 5v4 actually helps them, because lifesteal are disconnected after kind of like feeding and not really having any items. Because then they just get to sell as items. If Anime Gain was a team player, he would tank the abandoned so we could all get the gold or something like that, I don't know. Keyboard noises.
Your top tower is under attack.
But I don't know, this is going to be really, really hard now. Oh my god! What are you two doing? Holy shit! We should be trying to kill the PL bottom. If we kill the PL bottom, we actually win because he still has no buyout. But he's gonna rax us, guys, and you're gonna take a losing fight in the top lane.
Stop it! Stop it!
Kurtov! Kurtov, your job!
What can I do? I'm a fucking Mirana!
I think we push. We go kill their team on top and then we push. Go, go, go. Go kill top. Go kill top. Go, 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 go. Oh, that doesn't fucking, that doesn't disjoint? I don't want to be dead. Can we do something while they have no two heroes? Like, we have to. Like, just walk down there. If you don't come with me, Kurtov, I'm gonna ban you.
I'm coming. Okay.
You don't wanna get banned, do you? Holy shit, we didn't even lose bottom to the PL. We're so good. Yeah, I know. I don't think we were really does this for anything, but this is another hero that I don't really play very well. Don't go to get the regen. You don't need mana for, like, Starfall, you autist. We're gonna go hit buildings.
Pardon?
Pardon?
Pardon me? Go tank Doom, Ephrael. I'm gonna get Doom! No, I'm not. We don't win the fight, I don't think. Dire structures are fortified. Oh god, that Doom is actually getting fucked up. That ult is owning. Oh no, the passive went out of destroying the wrong time.
He has zero dooms. Go fight. Let's go in, party.
I don't know about that anime game.
Alright, we can't take it again.
Yes.
Shut up, kiddo. That's not how Dota works, okay? That's the last remnant of Wraithbend I have in me. So stupid. Jesus. Like, you have brain damage. Fucking retard. You just have to defend the base. You have bots? Yeah, of course.
Alright.
My job is to disable backdoor protection, guys, and hit building.
It's disabled. It's disabled in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh god. Oh no! Doom is disabling my life!
Creep and crawl.
Can we cut PL?
Shuttle off.
Because of the gem, right? I guess gem.
Slash! Not yet. Transform them!
Why are we so shit, anime?
Great minds think alike.
Yes. I mean, anime both failed the blink pretty bad there. Guys, I think we just run at their base, and then you guys all die, and then I hit the building somewhere with Kurtov, but Kurtov has to be hitting the building with me or something.
Kurtov is still...
This gets a lot harder because we didn't take the mid-racks, so like, I'll be really close to the fight, getting Doom solidly. It's gonna be great.
I'll take some mid-racks too.
Yeah, you go with the team, and you go throw your body at them and hope that they waste it on you. Dude, what are you doing? Go throw your body at them.
What's the plan? What's the plan?
You buy time. You hit the buildings with me, dude.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
See? We're doing it. Fucking doing it.
Now we just have to do that again for like one rest. So it becomes like progressively harder every time. Oh dear. Two doomed heroes running around the woods.
Hey, that PL.
You'll come back to the base, Kurtov, so that we don't get racked by PL.
I'm coming.
My powers alone restore me.
Fuck, it's a big one. It's a big one.
Dude, this guy is pretty retarded. Holy shit, do we win?
No, I think he just gave up.
He's named Barney, that's for sure.
No Barney. I think this guy just gave up. He got too tired of this shit. He's done.
Alright, time for the rapier. No buyout.
Yes.
You guys have to go...
A lot of nerve on this
run. Dude, you have to buy time on the mid. You have to like, you guys have to distract them on mid and try to get the range racks while losing the fight slowly. And then I get bottom. And then you need to hit the building with me on bottom, Kurtov. And everyone else has to throw their bodies at mid. We're gonna need Aphra alive.
Wait, we need creeps though.
There's,
I think.
We're not gonna win the fight, I don't think. Unless we can kill the PL immediately. Just push it up. Like, we have to push up both ends. Like, both mid and.
Alright, I'll push bottom. You push middle, I guess.
I really hope I don't bump
into
someone.
I don't mean come paying attention.
No, Roche isn't gonna be up for this. Why would I push up mid? That's so much more dangerous. Fucking asshole. I have a rapier.
Hmm.
Or kill, maybe?
Doom.
Yeah, it's okay. It might be a bait, guys. Doom. Just kill him. Below. Go. Hey guys, rapier carry dooms? I'm running. That's an Ag's doom. I think my rapier might be.
Heal him.
Mech me and turn your healing.
I'll deny you, don't worry.
So.
I'll deny you.
Just stand around me with your heal on. Fuck your mana pool. We have to have mid push up for this. Like, you guys have to be on mid, and me and Kurtov have to be on bottom. But it's really hard for us to push
all
up.
Right.
Or we could just walk at bottom, then you guys.
Stuff one.
Let's push back here. Let's push back here. Can you just. Oh!
He has no dooms.
I'm gonna hit the buildings.
Back. Wait, the PO!
Guys, our base? I have no TP! Guys, our base! Our throne! Oh wait, never mind. That's not actually a big deal. I reacted. Don't die. Guys, our throne?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Team, my rapier. Oh, you're so good, anime.
I'm saving.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Dude, I got the PL. Bring my rapier back to me and we win. God, you're so fucking good, anime. I can't even believe how good you are.
You know, dude, I saved us another game. I have salvaged another game.
We just have to just run at their buildings now. Like, just push up the links. Just run down their buildings.
On my shoulders.
Give me the right pair.
Yeah.
What's.
Yeah, bots? Yeah, I've made boots. We have a German blink dagger.
Anime is actually the most game winning fucking Egyptian in the world. I thought the real PL was hanging back. I was like, yeah, I guess not. Keep just running through mid.
Shuttle off.
Oh, I didn't get it.
Yes.
It scouted me out too. If I die going to their base here, dude.
Not gonna die, dude. Don't worry.
Dire structures are
oh.
Okay, just regroup then, and then run at their base. It's like our whole team. Like right now.
I'm coming.
Like, every living hero just runs through their base and then we get the buildings, so.
If you die, I'm gonna salvage your rapier again, don't
worry. Okay, that's your job.
I am compelled. Bitter pattern.
Just go run through mid, like, draw them away from me.
The doom's just camping their barracks.
Or just run with it, just run at it, go. He doomed you! Hit the building, you fucking mongoloid!
Okay, he's an actual mongoloid, so don't pull this.
Oh, my bad.
The enemy's bottom barracks. You now have negative.
That rapier is long as fuck when it dropped on the stairwell there. Yeah, anime won us this game, as usual. Fucking typical anime. Typical anime. Now we just sit in their base and we win the game.
Skitter on. After them. Creep and crawl.
Another easy game.
Another anime game.
middle tower has fallen. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Easy kill.
Strike.
Radiant victory.
My goodness. See, anime, I don't even know what it is about you, but you're just the most game-winning player I've ever seen.
I am a god.
You should have got one more death, anime, for the 3-2-2.
There we go.
Fucking anime again. I'm raiding Kurtov again? Oh boy. Okay, this time I'm gonna give him the 5-4-4 and then the 2, because I think I'm getting really tired, so I might go to sleep. I know I said I would do like a solo queue game after that, but I don't know if I really will. But either way, what I wanted to do last night was stop streaming at around this time, then go to sleep, and then wake up in the morning and stream. That's what I want to do again, but I'll actually state a time, so it's not just a general general thing. I'll actually state a specific time. So let me decide on what a good time would be, actually. Let's see. Right now it is... Alright, so right now it is 4:22 a.m. for me, and I will stream again at noon or before noon, which is 8 hours from now. So it'll be 7 to 8 hours from now. But to give a specific time that the stream will be online tomorrow, I'll say about 8 hours from now. So like noon PST, I will have the stream on. So if... like, you guys can hold me to that one. And then I'll look at my schedule for the next 2 days, and I'll try to post up a schedule before I stream tomorrow at noon for the next 3 days, which includes tomorrow. And then tomorrow I will do more solo queue. I like playing with Anime Gain and those guys. It's always a good amount of fun. So I'll probably, if Anime is on... I mean, he's fucking Egyptian. I don't know what his time zone is like. But if he's on, I'll play with him as well. But short of that, I'll probably do a lot more solo queuing. So anyways... thank you guys for watching. If you're new to the stream, the moment it comes online, etc., etc., I love you guys. Good night.